me. I'm back from the shit fest that was yesterday. How's everybody doing today? How we doing? How's everyone going? It was good? We good? Oh, snap is a wolf. It is, yeah. Bah. Hold on 1 second. Let me do this. Look, it's the little tiny Mario. Look at him. He's got no neck. They took his neck away. Nintendo was like, no more necks. They decided that no one gets a neck anymore. So it's great. So, have a blast, friend. Yeah, no, this randomizer is very good. But hi, hello, what's up, Magnus? But hello, hi, it's me. Sorry about the shitfest yesterday. I was trying to get back into things, and necks are for squares. It's true. I was trying to get back into the swing of things, and I didn't need a game that was going to crush my balls and be completely shit. So, kind of ruined my vibe for a bit. I'm not even going to lie. But I'm back, and I'm going to play this game, because this game doesn't ruin my vibe. I think I pressured myself, like I said yesterday, I think I pressured myself to, like, find too many, like, horror games and stuff like that, when that's not me. I just like playing silly things. I just like being a silly little guy. So I'm gonna be a silly little guy. Can't force shit that's not there. I did enjoy most of the other games that we played, though. Like, all of the other ones. That's what's important. Exactly, yeah. Hello, hey, what's up, Therian? How's it going? Yeah, like, I enjoyed everything else we played. Just yesterday was, like, a shit show, so I was just... I don't know, my vibe was, like, completely fucking off after that. I was just like, I ain't gonna go. It's cool, horror is everyone's, let's see, it's a horror show. No, I like horror, but, like, I like interesting horror. I don't like fucking games that, like, crush my balls and stuff like that. I had, like, I don't know. Everything kind of fell apart after that. I just woke up from a nap, had to go to the store at 6 a.m. Oh, my God. God damn. The last time I had to wake up that early was when, a fella came over to, I think it was, like, last Wednesday? Was it last Wednesday? They had to, like, replace stuff, but, like, the stuff they had to replace was, like, in the room that I, like, sleep in, so I had to, like, wake up for him. OG Resident Evil Randos, let me know. Oh, yeah, I should try those sometimes. That'd be fun. Y'all can play horror. I'll keep myself with Wonder Sock. Roxy, what you're saying is you don't want to go to VR chat horror maps, then, is what you're saying to me. You don't want to be spooked. I'll be real, like, I found a pretty few, like, good, like, horror maps in, VR chat that are, like, really good and, like, atmospheric, that have, like, but, like, I would say, like, a good, like, 80% of VR chat horror maps are just jump scares, and, like, little to no atmosphere. Current version shuffle the audio dialogue. Oh, that's great. So it's like the Zelda ones where they shuffle the sound effects, because that's great too, and I need to get to those. Unless you defend me, I will perish. There's a couple good ones. In fact, I found a thing. There's a lot of randos out there. You just haven't had the chance to try yet. Like Illusions. Wait, Illusions of Gaia has a rando? What? How? How do you randomize that game? It's linear as fuck. That game is just walk across, go through the story. How the fuck do you randomize that? In my death screen. Oh my god, yeah, that was like when we fucked with that, like, me and Magnus and another friend of mine fucked with, like, a Game Shark one time. And we went to, you were able to go to, like, the sound clips on an actual CD. And for Resident Evil 2, there was two sound clips that were lined up right next to each other, where it was Claire saying, "Hi, my name's Claire, what's your name?" And then there was just this horrifying scream afterwards, and it was like the funniest fucking thing. It was really good. This is the third time I've told you. Oh, okay, cool, I have a bad memory. They make an open world game. Yeah, I'm gonna have to try that, because I like Illusions of Gaia a lot. I'll pocket back in after my meeting. Okay, cool, sounds good. Enjoy your meeting if you can. Hopefully it wasn't something that could just be an email, or it probably is. Who the fuck knows? Who the fuck? That's usually how those work, is it's usually just a fucking email. But, oh, so let me explain. For this randomizer, I have randomized basically everything. I also have a bad memory, but the fact that you wanted to try is the reason I remind you. I appreciate that, Therian. You're a very good member of this chat. I just gotta say, you keep things going, and you refer people to my stream, which is amazing, because it's shit. So, like, thank you. Seriously. But, like, what was I gonna say? Oh, yeah, so the randomizer. I have randomized basically everything, like shops and stuff like that. I didn't randomize enemy formations, because last time I did that, it crashed the game. like at a point, so I didn't want to do that, but I did randomize enemy drops, I think, and something else with enemies, I forget what. But yeah. Yeah, I love this jam. Woke up, this sleep hard. It's a couple. I appreciate it. That's seriously. That's the kind of shit. Like, I know it's like, I don't need like ego strokes. You know what I mean? Like, I don't really fucking have an ego because like fucking I yeah for reasons. But like, I really appreciate that. Like, this stream still like makes people like smile because that's like literally the only reason I do this is like to just entertain people, like, and just make them smile. I don't do this for like money or anything like that. Though if I could do it for money, that would be cool. But like, I'm not striving for that shit right now. I'm just here to entertain people. And even if I was striving for that shit, I'd still just be here to entertain people. So it wouldn't matter. It wouldn't, nothing would change. It would just be that people would throw money at me. So that's it. But seriously, and I'm not saying that's how you do it. I'm just saying in general, like, it's not my primary goal. My primary goal here is to make y'all smile. That's what I'm here for. I ain't here to make money. I'm here to make people smile. I've always have been. Ah. You threw money at me. Fuck. But yeah, that's the only kind of money I want you throwing at me. I still put my alert because I know you're here and for the good stuff. Exactly. See, yeah. Now you're throwing money at me again. Cool, that'll be useful next time I play Zelda. There should be like, I wish I could like incorporate that into like a Zelda game where if you like actually throw your rupees at me, like it actually gives me rupees in a Zelda game. That'd be fucking cool, but that's really complicated. There's no way. But I randomized everything. I also pressed, if you've been around the stream long enough, you know that every time I do a randomizer, I always press one button that's the worst thing ever. I press the button that means it randomizes all the bosses, right? So like all of the bosses are sounds like crowd control. I did crowd control for charity one time, and it was Linked to the Past, and people just kept killing me. And it was constant ice physics and people killing me. It was oh my god, that was the most anxious fucking. Oh, I love the boss Brando in this game. Yeah, the boss Brando in this game is good. Yeah, we did. I was so surprised that nobody killed me during the Ganon fight. I think everybody at that point was just out of coins, so I got super lucky and nobody killed me during the Ganon fight. That was the most anxious Ganon fight I've ever had in my life. That fight's usually pretty simple, but like, oh my god. I was like, just don't. I'm almost done, please. I just want to be done. But, so I've randomized all the bosses, but I did press a button that's really bad. One of those bosses is going to be Cluex. I don't know which one it is. So, that's cool. So we'll eventually just have a surprise Cluex jump scare at some point. I don't know when. That's the fun part. The fun part is I have no fucking idea when. Other than that, mostly everything is randomized, even the stats of items and stuff like that. It does tell me in the, in the boxes, like, what the items do, though, unlike the original game. Otherwise, this would be fucking impossible. But, yeah. Oh. Excuse me. One other thing I didn't randomize that broke the game last time is I didn't randomize, who, like, people learning random skills because that crashed the game as well. So, I've got a question. Did you sync the bosses to the area, or are they vanilla difficulty? They are synced to the area. But even so, even if Cluex is the first boss, I'm pretty sure it would fuck my ass. So, like, now that's the thing, though. Cluex could be the last boss, and that would be the worst thing, because Jesus Christ. Really, really, this run, I mean, it's not the only thing that'll be interesting, but really, this run is solely, like, almost solely dependent on when the fuck Cluex decides to show up. So that's cool. Cluex can't have a key item, but they can have a star, so there is a good chance that, like, I would have to actually beat Cluex, like, with, like, I don't know, whatever the fuck the game gives me. So, yeah. But I did keep that on for my sanity. I did keep on that it's syncing the bosses to the area, so they scale up and down depending on where they are. So there is a chance that we'll get a more powerful Cluex, and I once had Mac show up in the Cluex cave, so Mac had, with his ads at Cluex stats, is actually very scary. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. That's kind of funny because he has the same setup as Cluex, it's just different. Okay, but let's play video game. I want to play. Also, I randomized the palettes, and the only thing I know is that, like, Mario is, like, shit brown. So that's pretty cool. Mario has been doing a lot of plumbing work and didn't change his clothes yet. So that's pretty cool. Let's go over, we need Square Game for this one. This is a square game. This is a square game. It actually is genuinely a square game as well. Get it? Because it's a bit of a square. Anyway. Bwah. No spoilers. Except that Mario is shit brown. Look him shit. His like face is really pale too. This is a very creepy looking Mario. This is gonna be like a horror thing. Pupex Exor Chuigino. I think that's just the seed, if I'm not mistaken. New game. What is my name? My name is No, wait, it's just, hold on. It's just, hold on. It's Mayo. That's him. I like how he's sitting next to his regular clothes. Yeah, he has solely gray and black eyes. His color palette is actually quite frightening, I hate that. Alright, let's see what we got. Oh, I have party members already, nice. Gino and Bowser. Nice. Gino, why is his name Pretzel? Why is his fucking name Pretzel? Why is his name Pretzel? Why is he Pretzel? Why is he Pretzel? Anyway, let's check out some stats. Alright, Mario is very physically strong and has one defense. That's cool. Hey, what's up, Fox? How's it going? Maybe that's his color palette? Is it Pretzel? I guess it's Pretzel. What's up, Fox? How's it going? So Mario is, for all intents and purposes, a literal glass cannon. Because he can hit things really hard, but that's about it. Gino is about the same, except he's really fast and has- Gino has no magic attack, that's gonna be good. Nice. And Bowser is... He's probably- I'm gonna refer to him as the tank, because he's got all of his stats in the right spot. So that's cool. Gino also only has 12 HP, so that's not great. I don't think you start with anything, right? Just the mushrooms, yeah. Oh, also, specials are random how much it costs to use it. So that's 3. Gino doesn't have anything, and Bowser doesn't have anything at level 1. Magic powder 23. Okay, I don't know if that's randomized. Oh, he's just Bowser. Nice. Yeah, no, he's literally just Bowser. He also has, like, a... I guess it's, like, a darker, like, palette? Because he's, like... It's, like, it almost looks like a very dark green. I like purple Gino, though. That's my favorite so far. Did I start with any special items? I didn't. Okay, cool. And equipment? We have nothing. Okay, cool. So we did literally nothing. Gino is a glass... Everyone's a glass cannon except for Bowser right now, so that's pretty cool. Let's save real quick, because there's going to be death. Because Mario has one fucking, Mayo. How's the sound, by the way? Is the sound too loud? It seems like it's okay, but I just want to make sure before we go on. Let's go to- it should be open world, so before we do anything else, let's go to the Mushroom Kingdom. Wait, is the Mushroom Kingdom gonna be all fucked up? It isn't, okay, cool. Cause there's a lot of stuff we can just, like, get here. Hey Mario, did you know about timed hits? Oh, that bump killed you. He bumps into him and the game just ends. It's like, oh, well Mario's dead. I'm fine, just going chase and kinda get writing stuff together. I'm excited. It was funny cause I was panicking cause I didn't know where I put the ring that Vindicator gave me, and then I found it, so it's okay. Because obviously it got packed up and then like we moved and stuff, so. I'm trying to remember where there's like secret boxes in here. I know there's two in the basement of the item place. I also gotta check shops. Do I start with any coins? I don't. Okay, cool. So we're gonna have to earn money if we want anything. What's this? Cool. Can you like actually go over there? Could you? Fucking no, go this way. go no. No, go the other way, you fuck. I hate this old man so much. Why are you in this corner? Get out. Stop. I'm gonna body block you. No, you're going, no. Fucking... That way. You old fuck. Okay, cool. Got him. Those were vanilla, weren't they? I think they're both flowers, normally. Nice, I got 2 more flowers. There's one day you have to ride the toad to get in the castle hallway. I know, but I think they put a block there, I'm pretty sure now. I think they put a block there. Because it's impossible otherwise. Yeah, they just bring it down here. Here's a frog coin. Wait, is this all vanilla treasure chests? That doesn't seem right. They should be randomized. No, it's not. Oh, wow, nice. Got 8 coins, nice. I got a heal shell, but who can equip it though? Okay, Gino or Mario. Okay, it prevents sleep and poison. It has 40 defense. But it also gives me 6 less attack. That's cool. So, like, I can make one of these people, like, live. I think I'm gonna give it to Mario. Yay. Cool, Mario's wearing a shell now. Do you still get an item for touching Peach's whatever the fuck it's supposed to be? Or is that not randomized? Got a flower box. Yes, you do. Ew, what the fuck? Why is there like a... There's like a strange green peach here. Oh. Oh, that's just what Peach looks like. I don't have Peach though yet. So that's what Peach looks like. She's matching Mario and also dyed her hair green. Let's just headcanon it as a blue shell power-up. Nice! I think I'm gonna use that... I'm gonna use that flower box now. What is elixir? That's like... Elixir's pretty good. 5 more! Heals party for 80. Probably gonna need that at some point. Let's see. We could just go to the first place, I guess. But I think there's at least... Well, let's check what the shop has first. The shop could have some really good shit. Hello. Wait, what? Why did I get a bad mushroom? Oh, because of the quest thing, right. You are literally selling red essence. What? You're selling the Scrooge ring too. And a star egg. Okay, Jesus. Emeralda? Who the fuck is Emeralda? Also, that armor sucks for $100, are you kidding me? I mean, magic defense is pretty great. Oh, I take 0 damage from ice, though. That's pretty cool. I like how it's like plus 0 speed. Oh, that one's good. I get all of the magic defense in the world, but I get minus 30 health, and Gino's the only one that can equip it. Nice. Oh, that one's really good, actually. Who can equip that? Whoever the fuck Emeralda is. Who is Emeralda? Is that Peach? They named Green Peach, I guess? They did? Sure. Thick shirt. It makes me slow, but it gives me good shit. Attack Scarf is possibly the best item in the game. It also is $600. Attack Scarf may be the best item in the game. Okay, cool. Beat up ring. Mallow is just Mallow, so that's cool. What is the double up for the... Okay, I don't know what that means. Okay, that one's pretty good too, except that it, like, lowers my magic, basically, to, like, nothing. Okay, that one, though... A lot of resistances on that one, the Quartz Charm, which is also the thing you get from, whatchamacallit, Safety Ring. Prevents pretty much every status ailment, which is kind of crazy. That just fucking blows. The Scrooge Ring normally, like, is good, but Jesus. The Troopa Pin is kind of shit, too. Okay, cool. Noted. They named Green Peach, yeah. Let's just try to do the, the first area and see what we get. Enemy drops, I believe, are randomized as well, so that could be cool. I mean, I could go to a bunch of towns and stuff like that, but let's try to get some levels under us, too. Hello. Let's fight. I think these should be vanilla for the most part. I'm very strong. Get fucked. Yeah, these guys are gonna get fucked. 2 XP, nice. Brim, 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 brim. There's a lot of items we can get here. Fight me, coward. Plus, having like 3 people in the first area is kind of broken. Damn, Bowser! You're scary. Yeah, we're gonna be at OP until we fight a boss, and then the boss destroys my ass, and then, yeah. That's just kinda how it's gonna be. We kind of fixed Mario's defense problem, but like, Geno still sucks. We haven't found good armor for Geno yet, which is a problem. Whoop. Oh, that's okay. Yeah, I'll take it. I can't believe they named Green Peach though. That's pretty good. I wonder if the I don't know if this randomizes the bonuses you get from the bonus screen. Damn boy, Bowser's gonna fuck some shit up, which is pretty good. We need someone that's gonna fuck shit up. That's for sure. Fight me, coward. Fight me. Fight me, coward. Oh boy. Wow, these guys have a lot of fucking defense. Holy shit. Okay, not for Bowser though, but for everybody else. Jesus. 2 coins, two XP. Nice. What is this? Royal dress. Can anyone wear the dress? Fuck, I pressed the wrong button. Who wants to put the dress on? Nope. It gives you 12 speed though. Oh wait, they can. Bowser could wear the dress. That just increases your attack though. And magic defense. Maybe I should give that to Bowser? Bowser really doesn't have any magic defense. Yeah, let's give it to Bowser. Make Bowser wear the dress. That'll be popular with all the fairies. That'll absolutely go over well. There's definitely a corner of the internet for Bowser in a dress. Yeah. Oh, Bowser's very fast now. And very strong now, too. He got a pretty big boost from that. Hello. Heal shell. Oh, that's the thing that I already have one of. So I can just put that on Geno now. It makes his attack go down a little bit, but it gives him defense, which is good. Okay, so we kind of fixed our defense problem with that. That's cool. So many of you little fuckers. We could probably go someplace else to power level. I just wanted to start out a bit vanilla and just see like what the fuck is here. He did 69. Give. That's a lot of money. Holy shit. We're gonna have to go shopping after this. Fuck. I just realized that Geno has like a flesh tone for his like skin, which makes me feel mildly uncomfortable. Like, I don't know how I feel about Geno being able to shoot his flesh arm off at people. I don't like it. Is everybody excited for the remake of this? Because I totally am. He's a flesh puppet. Ew. I don't like that. Oh, fuck, he missed. We're kind of getting it carried by Bowser for a while, I feel like. A ribbit stick. Alright, can anybody equip the ribbit stick? I got a stick. Side break is over. Gotta go. Bye-bye. Alright, enjoy work as best you can. He can equip the ribbit stick. Wait, what does the ribbit stick do? This literally 36 offense. Jesus fucking Christ. Yes, give Bowser a stick. Will he turn into Mallow when he fights now? Because that's incredible. Oh. I want to see. We gotta get Geno some HP though. That's for goddamn sure. HP is max. I haven't been hit a single time yet. Yeah, he does. Oh my god. Mallow is angry. Mallow is pissed. Okay, so that might be a carry. Unless this is Cluex. This might be Cluex. Who knows? Let's find out. It's a ba-bomb. What does that mean? Oh, it's Punchinello. I think I could whoop Punchinello's ass, right? Also, why is it Smithy's music? What the fuck? Oh shit, it's Smithy! I think I could whoop Punchinello's ass. Oof, but the forced damage. Oh yeah, you're right. Okay, this might be a problem. You're right. But Bowser might be able to just whoop his ass. Hang on. Now let's up the ante. Ah, fuck! Oh, but I have a shitload of defense, though, so it's okay. Oh, that's right, I don't have any specials. I should try jump. Jump probably does, like, jack and shit. Wow, we're whooping his ass. It's clobbering time. Okay. We're kind of whooping his ass. It did nothing! What?! Did I give him a concussion? What happened? He took zero damage and died. What? Computer, explain! What is happening? What? Seriously, what the fuck was that? I got a fright bomb. And a star. Bowser did so much damage that the cutscene needed to finish before he could die. Oh my god, is that real? Well, get fucked, Punchinello. Bye. Jesus Christ. That... Wow. Wow. Wow! I was like, how did I kill him doing zero damage? It doesn't make any fucking sense. Oh, that was good. Yeah, Bowser is gonna carry us, I think. I think Bowser might carry us. Let's save. We got one star so far. So those stars are random. That was amazing. I fucking loved that. That was good. I was genuinely confused as to what the fuck just happened. Hello. So what did you have that I could actually afford? Red Essence is pretty cool. That's pretty cool too, but I don't even know if I need that. Geno can equip that. But that wouldn't give him more. I don't really need armor for Geno. Fire shell for Bowser. Pretty much. I mean, it's good. It doesn't give him as much offense, but like also it gives him prevented of instant KO and also prevents like two different types of elements and halves another. But I can't afford it, so it's okay. Minus 8 speed. I want this. I'm gonna save up for the attack scarf, because I want that. We can go to the next town, too, and see what's up, because there's free shit in a lot of different towns. Let's see. Tuketo sewers. Let's go to... Well, Tadpole Pond, I think, has something free, too, right? You can talk to the... Well, fella. And it has two shops. Hello. A Max Mushroom and Yoshi's Cookie. Okay, cool. The Yoshi's cookie is very expensive. How about you, Frogcoin Boy? Holy fuck. Okay. He's selling the wallet for 10, which I think sells for a shitload. Fearless pin. Kinda sucks. Still prevents fear, though. XP booster. Again, kinda sucks. We're just looking at raw stats at this point. That sucks ass. That's not bad. And most people can equip that. Star gun. Yeah, that's good. 58 offense. Oh, that one's even better. And Geno can equip that. That gives him defense and offense. Chomp shell. I like how Pretzel is this Pretzel Mallow. Why does this weapon prevent, like, status ailments? That's pretty cool. Oh my god! Okay, though, but, like, this one? Minus 3 magic defense, but it halves pretty much every element. That's pretty cool. Hurley Glove. Eh. Pure water. Defeats ghosts in a wink. Who the fuck says that? Freshen up is pretty cool. Mid mushrooms are pretty cool, but I'm not gonna spend fucking frog coins on them. Oh. I was like, why did it restart? Hello. Oh, I don't have the cricket pie though, so I can't get the item. Fuck. Come, Pretzel. We must go. We're going. Alright, let's see. Let's go to Rosetown, and then we'll go back to some of the places we passed and see if we can... Well, that guy's dead. Oh wait, doesn't the kid give me, like, an item for Geno? So that should be a free item, right? In. Hello. Sorry I knocked you out a while ago. Geno doesn't know his own strength. I guess he doesn't. Oh my god, they recolored the dolls. Or is that just they made the model smaller and that's just how this works in this game? That's amazing. I love that so much. Should I steal this guy's shit? I should probably steal this guy's shit, right? Because it's probably good shit. Should I steal this guy's shit or not? Oh, there's a secret. There's a secret one over here, really? That's fucking. Like, I know he gives you, like, the directions, but you could just, like, Google that shit. Oh, wait, no, he's in here anyway, so it's fine. I could steal his shit. Oh, it did turn into coins. Or maybe it's just always coins, who knows. I know there's one in here if you go down the thing. Happy pants, fuck yeah. And we got a mushroom that heals us, nice. Who wants some happy pants? Let's see. What do happy pants do? They prevent poison and make me slower. And only Bowser can equip them, which right now his dress gives him speed, so that's pretty good. Yeah, happy pants can suck my dick. I wish I got some happy pants. Same, honestly. Big same. What are you selling? Lamb? What the fuck is Lamb's Lore? It doesn't have a description. What does Lamb's Lore do? Sheep attack and Lamb's Lore. And also they're selling the Star Egg again. Everyone just has one of these. Fuck it. Jesus. Alright. Hi, what do you sell? Ooh. Rare scarf. Nice. Fuzzy pants, which are very, very speedy and for Mallow. Gino and Pretzit can equip these, but they kind of suck. They're not great. Nautical dress. Eh. Star Egg would just break the game. Yeah, probably. Yeah, Star Egg would absolutely just not. Wow, Coin Trick, potentially the worst item in the game. Jump boots. Rare scarf. Hmm. That one's good if you want speed. Everyone can equip it, so that's pretty cool. I'll remember that, but, like, I don't know. The fucking... That one scarf gives you every stat. It's pretty great. Alright, that was pretty much it for here, I think, right? Because the back isn't open because I haven't fought Boyer. Or whatever the fuck Boyer is going to be. So, let's go back to Bandit Way and fuck that place up. And hopefully it's not Clue X. I'm trying to do it in, like, kind of sequential order. Oh! Wait, what? What is that gonna be? Why is it it's just a Troopa. What? What boss is that? Should I be scared? I'm a bit frightened. I should probably fight some too, because I need to level up. God, I suck. Except for Bowser. Everyone's kind of a tank, but nobody is offensive except for Bowser. Bowser gives you just one-shots everything, but... He pissed on me. Do you think they're gonna keep the fact that most of these enemies, like, piss on you and stuff like that? And, like the boar and the pissing? Like, do you think they're gonna keep that in the remake? Or are they gonna, like, bye-bye it like they did with So Long Gay Bowser? What do you guys think? A mushroom, nice. Anybody gonna level? Oh, nice! Let's see what stats we got. He got 2 defense, that's pretty cool. Does Bowser boss get randomized in? You know what? Honestly, don't- I have no idea. That's one. That's one. That's more. Should I go? I guess I should go for the magic defense, right? Because he kind of sucks ass. That's the only one that has a bonus stat. Yeah, let's go for that. Gino reaches level 2. That's pretty good. He got pretty good stats across the board. What does his HP look like? We're probably going to go for HP, but I'm just curious. Yeah, HP is definitely. He has, like, no HP. He has 0 HP. Oh, wow. Bowser actually got some magic attack. He can get a lot of HP. Ooh, he get more offense. We could go pure-ass offense with his with him. That's cool, too. I think I'm gonna go for the 3 and to attack. That sounds good. Well, Balam wouldn't exactly be the same thing if they didn't keep the Vore thing. Honestly, fair. Yeah, that's pretty based. I don't know what this boss is. Like, what... What the fuck is this thing gonna be? Genuinely curious. And then there's a secret up here. Late- Oh, but it's not gonna be the actual lazy shell, though. Imagine if this wasn't randomized with stats. It sucks so bad. It's so awful. Look how bad the lazy shell is. I don't want to spoil who this is. Oh, you know who it is? Oh, no. Oh, wait, I think I know who it is, too. Wait, I know who it is. Is it the guy that you fight before Jinx? I forgot that those are going to be randomized, too. It's the trainee of Jinx, right? It's that guy. It's the Toidle. I think. Get lazy sh- Oh my god, why does it do no damage? Wait, why does the lazy shell do, like, no damage? Ow. Is that, like, a meme? Or... Oh, there we go. Why did it do two before? That's... odd. Okay. What? I think there's a chest up here, right? Yeah, guarded by a little fella. Little guy. I didn't realize these little guys were supposed to be dogs, even though they're named K9. Like, legitimately, they look like rats to me. I genuinely just can't wait to see... What is the lazy shell? Why is it doing such wide damage? Like... It's doing, like, legitimately, like, the like, most large range of damage. It did two and it just did 156. What is this item? Your Twitch apps keeps being a butt. I'm sorry. The lazy shell is doing a very large range of damage. It doesn't have anything special about it, though. That's so weird. Wilt Shroom. Cool, that's gonna help. Yeah, I heard that the Twitch app itself, like, some people have been having trouble and you have to, like, clear the cache on it or something. I'm, like, not sure how you do that, but you have to, like, clear the cache on the app because it continues to be shit. Let's see how much damage it does this time. 44. I don't understand this weapon. Is there a weapon in this game that just does random amounts of damage? Because I'm not aware of that. Oh god, look at Bowser's portrait. That's terrifying. It looks like he's drowning. And it did 56, which is a little bit more consistent. Come back here, you fuck. Oh, I get a star now. Yay, let's go. I think the amount of XP you get from the star kills is based on your how many stars you have. So I'll probably get a little bit more. Beep 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 beep. Yeah, level up. God, that's just pure serotonin. Who leveled up? Mario reaches level 3. What'd you get? You got a little bit more defense. I learned fire orb too. Nice. Okay, and this one. I mean, like, that's his weakness, right? Is his fucking up, like, his magic attack, so I should probably get that. Oh, everyone got a level up, nice. Geno's kind of rounding out a bit, so that's cool. He still has no special attacks, but... that's pretty good. I should probably invest some into special for Geno, but he also has, like, no HP, so I'm gonna do another HP, I think. I think there is a random weapon, but I could also be thinking of something else. Yeah, I don't remember there being one, but I'm not gonna say there's not. That's a lot of stat points. What do we got for this? Yeah, we're gonna go with this. Well, he doesn't really do magic, though. But all the other ones kind of suck. I'd rather have the stat points. Alright, now we have to do the very long process of getting this fucking thing over there. Yep. The shadow of it kind of looks like a ravioli. Like a little bit. Rotten mush, totally worth it. Cool, fuck yeah, let's go. What is this guy's name? Is it Jagger? I forget. That had nothing in it. I don't think I got a frog coin. Oh wait, no, I did get a frog coin for that. Now I want raviolis, I blame you. I do too, raviolis are very tasty. Hi. Get your ass back here, boarp. I'm gonna touch your butt 3 times and then you're gonna be like, oh man, I gotta fight you now. Fight me, coward. It is Jagger. Okay, so it was Jagger, I was right. Nice. We're gonna whoop his ass. Oh, he did one, never mind. How much is, oh, Fire Orb costs 6? Jesus. Get lazy shelled, idiot. Terra Punch. Ah, fuck. Okay, that didn't do as much as I thought it would. Cool. Get Bowser'd. Ow, fuck, I didn't block that. That's okay. We have a lot of defense, so it's okay. Cheeto kind of sucks. Jesus! Ow. He turned me back into Bowser. That's how hard he hit me. He's dead. That wasn't too bad. 11 XP, nice. Oh, we leveled up again, nice. What do we get? Okay, so he's rounding out his magic defense. He still has no regular defense, so that's cool. Which I could give him a little extra of. Though the health bonus this time is pretty immaculate. I'm gonna go for health. If you don't have defense, get a lot of HP. That's the secret. Geno has still not learned a skill. Not a single one. I could get him some magic. Yeah, let's get him some magic. He needs it. Yay, Bowser reaches level 4. He is, like, ridiculous. Bowser's taking everyone else's stats. We're just gonna focus all of our points into Bowser. He could have 4 magic attack. But he could also have 2 defense. And that's 5 HP. We'll go for the offense. He's gonna be our offensive boy. Did I get a star from that? I got a castle key 1. What does that mean? And sailor pants. And a star! Wow. They're just giving these away. You! What's up? What's up, Wills? How's it going? I got sailor pants. What do? They prevent a lot of status elements and make me a bit slower. What is the stat difference? He gets less defense, more offense. He gets more everything else and less defense. Fuck it, let's go. He'll be our little, like, status boy. Wow, lucrative. Yeah, I was gonna say, this is surprising. I didn't expect it to be this kind. Hey, what's up, Wills? How's it going? I'm about to eat a really big fuck-off bowl of chili. That sounds amazing. I'm just vibing with this randomizer. Out of context, I've got sailor pants is really funny. Yeah, it is. I got sailor pants. Alright, let's get it. God damn. Yeah, that's what I needed. Let's get this guy. Get the frog hog. I can't wait to see these enemies in, like, HD sprites. Okay, Geno can kill shit now. Geno's getting there. Geno has some power behind him. Watch out for Geno, he's coming. He knows you owe him money. And he's coming for- he's coming to get paid. Let's go to Keto Sewers, I guess? Yeah, fuck it. Let's do that. Let's do that. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the song that is literally, like, what, like, 10 seconds long? Get ready, motherfucker! Teaching people how to go down pipes in a 3D environment. How novel. I went through that. Cool. I'm also treasure hunting a little bit here. Penis music? This is not penis music, no. It's just like a 2-second loop. Hello. Ah, yes. All my favorite Mario enemies are here, including Rat and Giant Strange Ghostman. Cool, this shell is really something. It can do anywhere from 188 damage to 2. That's my damage range for it right now. Get him, Geno! Hell yeah. Ow. Boop. Ah yes, the OGs. Yes, of course. You beat Krako, so Mushroom Kingdom should be available, or is the flag different? Oh, you're right! Wait, let's go back there. You're absolutely correct. Can I go back still? Yes. You're right, that would be the natural progression of things. The Mushroom Kingdom would in fact be available now. You're right. That would be the natural progression. Let me go back. I'm thinking too linear here. I think the Mushroom Kingdom's all fucked up now, which I don't want. Yup. Yep. Got him. I mean, we're pretty tough right now. Practically free items. Yeah, no, yeah, basically. Enemy drops have been randomized, but I haven't seen anything really drop anything yet. But then again, in the beginning of the game, stuff doesn't really drop shit, so. Yeah, these things are gonna get fucked up. Nice, thank you for healing me. We're doing pretty good stat-wise, except for, like, Geno has no fucking defense. Or Mario has no fucking defense still. Like, as a base stat, which could be worrying. I like how they just took the dialogue out. Gotta save everybody. Oh, I just realized the wallet that guy was selling for the frog coins, I could buy, and then I could literally give to that dude. It's like a key item, technically. And I could give to that dude, and he gives me something, so that could be good. Or it could be a waste of 10 frog coins, who the fuck knows. Got a happy shirt. Yay! And then he gave his kid some crack. That was cool. Happy shirt, what do we got? That nullifies a lot of things. Can anyone wear this? Fuck. Of course not. It nullifies a lot of things. Whoever gets to wear that shirt is gonna be very happy indeed. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, 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 bam. Who else do I have to save to get shit? I forget. I know the guy down there doesn't give me anything. Inside the castle, I know those things have been reset. Bam, 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 bam. Ah! We're still pretty much stronger than what we're facing right now, but we'll see. That's gonna get ya. What idle curiosity here? Why do you have eyeballs on your chest? That's my friend, that's Frank. Next question. By the way, look what I found. Got 10 coins, nice. Yeah, that's Frank. He's a good guy. Just gotta get to know him. Why did you not introduce me to Frank last Friday? I think I called him Carl last Friday. I think I just gave him a different name. He's got an eye on you. It's true. It was too darn close. Thanks for the hand, Mario. I'm sure he's up to no good. Hey, wait a sec. My wallet's gone. Well, shit. I don't have his wallet. That lady doesn't give anything. She's a bitch. What do you have to say for yourself? Avoid fighting the pointy monster. Wait. Avoid fighting the pointy monsters up on Star Hill. What? Why? 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 Yeah, don't punch the sea urchins. Odd? Yeah. I don't know what that means. Should I be scared? I'm gonna be a little frightened about that. Cool. Gotta save the people. Yeah, that's a very odd thing to say. Nice. You could have done 100 and whatever the fuck damage, but you decided to do 26 instead. So that's fine. It's okay. That's my favorite sound effect ever. Is Geno's like shooting his fist off of his hand thing. Two. They aren't very pointy monsters on Star Hill originally. That's why I was thinking. What the fuck is on Star Hill now? Should I be afraid? Don't go to Star Hill. It's like, why? Just don't. Don't do it. He's just like making shit up to make me not go to Star Hill, I think. That's fine. You, fuck you. Hey, fuck you. There you go. Yeah, put a 10 in front of that too, and that's the damage that I want to see every fucking time. Dead. Dead. Bam! No level ups yet. Go, Toad. You can do it. I believe in you. Just kidding, there's another one. Wait, what? Oh, that's right. I was like, why can't I jump on this one? Froggy stick! Get fucked. Yeah, I'm trying to think of what pointy monsters there are there. There's the Muku Muku, and then there's the bandits. And then what else is there? Cool, we did it. Sleepy Bomb! Thank you. Yay, thank you for the heal. And I'm gonna save, too. Papox. Alright, let's go see what the other thing is. Are they jumping on those pogo sticks, or are they part of the pogo stick? That's a good question. Honestly, very fair. Very fair and based question. Very fair. I don't have an answer. Oh my god, the lazy shell is either really good or really bad, and there's absolutely no fucking in between for the damage of this thing, and I love it. I love random items like that. Come here. Come here. Come here. Hey, come here. Two! Fuck me. As I'm saying, there's no in-between. It's like, yep, two. Got him. Geno still kinda sucks. There's no redeeming factors for Geno right now. Geno's kinda awful. But Bowser, though. Bowser's doing good. Unless something resists physical, then I'm fucked. Canonically, it's all one creature because of spoilers. Oh, that's true, yeah, you're right. Alright. Getting there. Oh, that's a lot of HP. That's also a lot of offense. And one defense. Jeez. I'm gonna go with that. Cheese. What's up, Iker? How's it going? Geno's now level 5. He still hasn't learned a goddamn thing. Yeah, you know what? Offense for Geno. Let's get it. Bowser reaches level 5. That's pretty cool. We can get some... Give him more HP, fuck it. How's everything around here? Good! You good? The vault guard saved him in the next room. There's so much for him. Yeah, fuck him. Hi. Got a shirt! Thanks! He just ripped his shirt off and threw it at me. What's the shirt do? It's kinda not great. It's kinda not really good. I mean, it prevents two status ailments, but... I eated the chili nice. Tasty. Do the vault things come back? They do. Okay. Oh, but they're standard now because they respawn. Okay, yeah. That makes sense. Because otherwise I'd just get the same items twice and that'd be kinda silly. Excuse me, gentlemen. I gotta have a word with your boss. Fucker. Waves to everyone living in the lore. Hello! 100, nice. Let's see what assaulted the Mushroom Kingdom. I just hit my fucking foot on my chair. Ow. Ow, that hurt. Ow. I like moved my foot a bit and it just fucking like, oh! Like the back of my heel. Fuck. Alright, what do we got? I'm kinda scared. What are you? I don't see you yet. Oh fuck, it's that guy. Not so fast, pal. Can't even bounce on him! It's this guy. What is his name? Is it the samurai? It's not. Look at the little guys! I love them. They're so good. That's a late game fight. Yep, I know. It's the clerk and the mad mallets! Yeah, 38 really helped, thanks. We might be able to do this. Except Geno's not gonna help really at all. Ah! Ow, okay, they're not doing much damage though, so it's okay. Get him, Bowser. Where are your little mallet fucks now, you little shit? I love this little Chode Knight. I love him so much. Valor up. Cool. Vigor up. The fuck was that? He just had an aneurysm. What the hell was that? Alright, let's see what we can do. Okay, he's still not- he's not taking much damage. This could be a little bit of a brawl, maybe. But the thing is, he's not using any special attacks. Like, special attacks are what I'm afraid of, because, like, elements will fuck my ass right now. I have no magic defense, but nothing I've encountered uses magic so far. Maybe he does. I don't know. We'll see, I guess. Okay. No, he's just trying to hit me with his axe. Get fucked, asshole. Wow, the screen fucked up for that one. Did you see that? Jesus. The two that shook the world. Got him! Wow, they're just gone. There's a bye. That surprisingly, that is good luck. Yeah, no, anything that uses magic would fuck my ass right now. Like, that's the problem. All we can do is wait here. Don't let us down, Mario. Yep. I got you. There was no star there, by the way, so that was the first boss that we fought that did not have a star in it. How much money do we have? A lot, but not enough, I don't think, to afford that scarf. I think the scarf was like 600. That scarf is gonna be so fucking good. Okay, now we go to Kedo Sewers. Yeah. Okay, cool. Ironically, the only thing that we have fought that is actually supposed to give us a star did not. That's a shame. That's okay. Almost time for some Vore. Yeah, it is. I can't wait for Vore. I'm always excited for Vore. Every single time. Oh wait, don't I have to- I go through here to get to like the not right path, but also the path with treasure on it, I think, right? Yeah. Boo! Boo! I want to fight you. It's the big boo! Wow. That was a lot of damage. Yeah, we're slowly running out of bosses. Oh, nice. We're slowly running out of bosses that- oh wait, somehow I forgot it was randomized. That's okay, there's two Balomes, so maybe they just switched them. Speaking of which, wait, what? What, a boar? What? Why are we speaking of boar? Darkclaw! Ow, that did nothing. Bye! Bam! There is going to be a brand new, and they put in an image as a teaser and features the main mascot in what looks like the stomach of a monster. Oh, fuck yeah! That thing dropped a Caracola. That did not go past me. I want to gamble! Damn it. Beep! It's heckin' weird. Yeah, I love that, though. That's incredible. Boar. But boar, though. Isn't there- there's a boy down here. Wait, this is a boss, technically, isn't it? Huh. This could be a problem. They have mimic stats. Yup! Oh god, I'm dying already. Please die. Okay, thank Christ. This is tougher than I thought. I don't like where this is going. I'm just sliding. Snack! Look at the dumb snake. I love him so much. What up, you dokes? Yeah, okay. I'm gonna hit him. He stopped moving. Yeah, the problem is that your equips are so helping. Yeah, no, if I didn't have literally a metric fuckload of offense, this would have been a huge problem. Please don't kill me. Ow! Okay, he actually did damage. That's kind of scary. Please die. Two, nice. Smack it! I love his face. He's like, hi everybody, I'm a snake. I love snakes, by the way, they're so fucking cute. Why does it have blood on it? Ah, fuck. Bomb. Get him, Bowser! Yeah, fuck you! He's asleep. Whew! That could have been way worse. I got a fuzzy dress! The Bowser started as a tank and is taking damage. Yup, that's what scared me. And they only attacked Bowser, thank Christ. Fuzzy dress. That isn't the best thing I've seen. Makes my offense go up, though, with Bowser. Makes my defense... Well, that can make Mario into a glass cannon, or I can make Bowser... Yeah, I'm gonna make Bowser more powerful. Wait, you can wear the dress? Do I want to make Geno into a glass cannon? No, we'll leave him as is for now. He kind of sucks as is, though. You know what? Fuck it.
Put on the dress.
There we go. That's better. So, what is the... Oh, yeah, that's like a huge difference. It'll make Geno speedy. You know what? That's fair. He's like the rogue of the party right now. He's gonna fucking... He's getting in there. Alright, cool. Yeah, I realized a little too late that, like, when you hit the fucking mimic box, it's gonna be another enemy. It's gonna be another boss. Because mimics are randomized into... Oh my god, imagine a mimic, but with, like, Kluex stats? That'd be terrifying. Cool, I didn't even get to see how good Geno is. Nice. I didn't get to see what Geno could do. Okay, Geno's taking damage. Nice. Alright, now we go down this one, I think? Or am I missing out on something if I go this way? No, I think it, then I go... Oop, oop, oop. This one. I'm trying to go the incorrect way first, so that I can get to... I can't wait for the three... For Mimic 3 to be the Kluex boss. Yeah, that'd be great. Isn't it the one that summons shit? Nice. Once again. Okay, Geno's doing damage now. Geno can throw hands. Why is everything glitchy and weird? Why was there two of them? Why is he a mushroom? That's not what that does. Oh, that it randomized enemy attacks, I guess, too. Also, why was there two of them? Pure water, nice. Does sell for a lot. Yeah, I want to see what the Kluex fight is for sure. Fucking. There we go, nice. Bye! Get fucked. Well, I'll be playing this again later. I just keep showing you games that you want to play, which is fine. I mean, that's cool. That's why I'm playing this too. I was watching somebody play this, and I was just like, oh yeah, I definitely want to play this again. Oh, there's a treasure up there. Is that the star? I forget. I forgot. No, that's a secret one. No, that's the star. Wrecked. Wait, did the box come back? It did. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Why is he just standing there? What are you doing, pal? Well, he didn't get any levels from that, but that's okay. Alright, time to drain the water and see what the fuck Balome became. By the way, are you in the camp that says Balome or Balome? Because I know people say Balome. Not like Balome, but Balome. I don't know why. It sounds weird. I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be Balome. Because Balome sounds inappropriate. Cool, we can drain that water.
Whoop. The water has been drained.
Let's see what Balome is. Ooh, treasure. Yay! Brum, 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 brum. Whee. What does that mean? I think the E is silent. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be Balome. Girl, I have no context for this and I zoned out and I came back and it sounded like you were saying Balome. Yeah, no, that's, yeah. Like the E. Sar Dragon? Is it the Sar Dragon? That could be a problem. Hello? Oh, it's fucking Kluex's theme. Nice. It is the Sar Dragon. Look how dumb he looks. Alright, hopefully he doesn't... Fuck, he might actually murder us. This might be one we have to fight later because, like...
He has fire attacks, and those might actually murder us.
We'll see. If we can't kill him fast enough, yeah. Ow, okay, so physical doesn't really do much. What the fuck? Orbs? Helio. Okay, I don't remember those. Looks like a fucked up Yoshi. I think it's supposed to be a Blarg. Like those things that come out of the lava in Mario World.
Zombie Bzaw Dragon!
Oh Jesus, he's casting magic.
Now!
No! I don't have any pick-me-ups. Oh no!
I'd like to know if someone said blow me, it's gonna be taken. I'm sure it's not gonna be taken as an actual offer. Yeah, no, I'm not. Yeah. Well, shit. Wait! Okay. Good thing you still have Gino. Wait, does pure water work on him because he's undead? Does it? Does it still work? I need to know. This is very important. This is really, really important. Does that work? Because I could win. That would just kill him, because he's undead. I might try it. I've never tried. I'm gonna. Eat shit. Wait, he just attacked. Wait, why'd you just attack? Fuck. Did I fuck up? I fucked up and didn't use the item. There we go. Fuck! He hurt... Why is he screaming at Mario? Oh. Don't fear me. Fuck. Why am I blue? Oh, I'm poisoned. Don't boulder. Okay, that was worse. Yeah, we're gonna have to come back for that one. I don't think we can beat him right now. It did work, but because he's a boss, it only did damage. Oh, okay. It didn't do a lot of damage. Should I try again? I feel like we could maybe do that. I'm gonna try one more time. Hi. That was definitely what we needed, thanks. Oh, fuck. Yup! If you can look into an alive Bowser, you can win. Yeah, good luck with that. Okay, that didn't kill him. Didn't kill him. I'm gonna lazy shell. Damn it! Wasn't worth it. I'm gonna heal Bowser, because he could potentially live. Got a freebie. Nice. What are you doing? Fuck. Now! Okay. Fire is fine. Fire, we're all kind of, like, good with. Go away. Please don't immediately get a turn into a boulder at me. Good. Yeah, I don't think that's happening right now. I don't think that's gonna happen because that went worse than last time. I might put a peg in this for now and then we'll come back to him. I might just go. Bowser needs 3 HP and you can win with 1 HP. Okay, fair. I'll level up a little bit more and I'll come back. Rose Way. I'm trying to think what else has a boss. I mean, Forest Maze has a boss. We could potentially do that, maybe. Or we could do the Pipe Vault and get a shitload of items. Let's do the Pipe Vault first and get a shitload of items, get to Yoster Island. Because there's like a bunch of shit here that we can get. Burner. Isometric platforming! Holy fuck. Well, I'm fighting this Goomba now. Nice. I think if I can get lucky with the shell too, that would probably help a little bit too. Do you normally do the Boshi raise? Lately, I tend to skip it and replace. No, I don't do that. I hate doing that. I'm not good at it. Fuck. I'm not very good at it, so I usually don't. Okay, at least it was more than two. Nice, everybody's getting their HP. And then Bowser's gonna murder the shit out of this thing. Yeah, I don't really like that minigame. I hope they make it better in the sequel. Or at least a little bit, but like more like doable. Oh, a honey syrup too, by the way. Oh wow, that's a lot of HP. And a decent amount of defense. I learned super jump, nice. It will still do no damage because I have no special attack, but that's fine. Okay, I can get two there. Yeah, let's get two offense. Geno's level 6. He learned Geno Beam finally, nice. He still has no special attack though. Yeah, let's get him regular attack. Bowser gained a fuckload of attack. Jesus Christ. I don't know when Bowser learns his first skill, because he usually has it when he joins you, so... But, yeah, you know what? Fuck it. Give him a little bit of magic attack, just in case. Can't you, like, get on top of this fella and there's, like, a thing? No, maybe not. Hello. Brenner, Brenner, Brenner. Oh, this shit. How do you do this? You have to press like down at the last second, right? How do you do this? I mean, I know how to do that, but like, how do you do this? Well, let me get these things first and then I'll come back. Flower, mushroom, Kikara, Carola. How do you slide? Not a fan of the odd rhythm, yeah. How do you do this? There's a button, I don't know what it, it's not down. I know you have to like run and then you don't jump. That's the menu button, so it's not that one. Is it R maybe or L? I forgore. I thought you had to press down, but like it's, yeah. Burn it, burn it, burn it. I mean, it's just a frog coin. I don't fucking need it. I'll come back. Yeah, I forget how to fucking do that like every time. Brada, brada, brada. I thought there was more stuff in here, but I guess I was wrong. Ah. Oh no, it's the ball munchers. They munch your balls. It's what they do. Jesus. Nice. There's a mini game somewhere. Oh, gotcha. Attack up. That's what Bowser needs. Ow. Oh wow, they're actually doing damage now. Sheesh. Gotta be careful. Boom. Don't bite my balls, please, thank you. I want it. Thick shirt. The thick shirt. How does the thick shirt look? It's alright. Can't equip it with anybody, but it's alright. Oh, an elixir. That was totally worth it. Yoster Island and a secret! Earlier times. That's a cool fucking item. Cool. I'm not here to do any of this, but... Yay. Is the Fat Yoshi here yet? No. Okay, we'll wait till the Fat Yoshi is here. Everyone's favorite boy isn't here yet, so fuck it. Well, you know what? Let's go to Moleville, see what they have, and then let's do the forest. I'm feeling spicy. Wait, where is that in the vanilla game? Earlier times? I think that's a reward for, like, frog coins, I'm pretty sure. Earlier times is a cool item. It resets a battle. It just like straight fucking resets a battle. It's pretty cool. Like completely from the beginning. It's a Nito island. It's Nito. I don't remember if there's anything in these houses. I don't think there is, though. Oh, Moleville in itself is actually a dungeon. I just wanted to come here to see what items they had. I gotta do this to get the thing. Huh, cool. Yeah, it's something. If you're really fucked up in a battle and you think you could do better, like, you just reset it. Oh shit, what's up, Boishi? How's it going? Thank you. What were you doing? Can we get a shout out for Hoishi in the chat? Actually, I might have to do it myself. I don't know if any of my mods are here right now. What were you doing? Doing good, and you? I'm doing much better than I was yesterday. What were you doing? Are you playing the Wonder? The Wonder. We're just trying the Wonder game. Wonder game is very good. Hey, what's up, Lena? How's it going? We're playing Mario randomized. Every fucking shop has had a star egg. That's pretty cool. But yeah, we're playing this randomized. Online is kind of fun. Yeah, I gotta get on that with Lena, and also there's another friend of mine that wants to play. Maple syrup. Star egg, again. Mega glove. Sucks dick. Hammer. Meh. Lazy shell, which I already have. The lazy shell gives me 45 speed. Wait, that's the armor. And it nullifies all elements, basically. Holy shit. Bram, 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 bram. Ooh, the sailor cape is pretty good. Except for defense. This is pretty good. I might get one of these, but I want that other thing first. Did end up buying Wonder. I'm poor. It's okay. I mean, it's gonna be there. You can still play it later. It's okay. It's fun, though. It's a very... I will say, if you're on the fence because of quality, it's very fun. Alright, let's go to the forest. Everyone's favorite. Let's go see if Kluex is in the forest. We haven't encountered Kluex yet, which scares the shit out of me. I'm gonna be real with you. Seeker. Fire cape? Okay. What do we got? What does a fire cape do? 7 defense, 7 magic defense. What is this? Does this prevent anything? It doesn't. So this prevents ice and halves fire. It's more defense and less attack. I'm gonna give that to Gino so he can live, maybe. I'm waiting on the Sonic game to have a sale or oh, like the new one? I heard that one was really good. I heard it was really, really good. The, what is it called? The one that has like the 4-player and stuff, right? Yeah, that one's really good. I've heard that one's good. Nothing but good things about that. Hi, Wiggler. I know you can get frog coins from there. Superstar, yeah, that's the one. Yeah, that one seems really neat. Fight me, coward. So, can I be real with you? Do you see that enemy that's holding the sticks that's an alien? I used to think... I didn't see the eyes of the alien, right? I used to think that the two things it was holding was its eyes, and that it was just a mouth. Because, like, blurry television. That's what I saw every fucking time. Gino kind of sucks again. It's okay. It's okay, sweetie. Oh, like Crumb from Ah Real Monsters. Kinda, yeah. Cool. Ow. Okay, oh wait, that's right. Flame is fine. Flame is good. Use fire all you want. God damn it. So you're getting ready for the remake? Yeah. I'm also playing it randomized. There's one terrifying thing about this randomizer we haven't encountered yet, and that's Kluex can be any of the bosses. So that's cool. The remake is so exciting. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna be streaming the remake. We're gonna be... I'm not usually one to stream things when they come out, but the remake is absolutely... Mario, come on, man. The remake is absolutely getting streamed. Stop it. I will be here, yes. I gotta stream it. It's gotta happen. It's like, this is like literally one of my favorite games ever, which is it's a favorite for a lot of people, you know. I'm definitely not unique in that. But like, oh my god, I'm so excited. Treasure. Flower tab, nice. I could use more flower because I've only gotten like one of those. I might need to throw shit away soon or sell shit. I know the bombs sell for a lot and I usually don't end up using those, so. Oh, it's the enslaved Kong. You know the one from Donkey Kong. These enemies are very strange, and I don't understand them. I wonder what Boyer is gonna be. Like, genuinely curious as to what the fuck Boyer is going to be. Isn't there secrets down here too? There is. I'm gonna just like kind of sneak on by you. Oh, a shirt again. Nice. I have two of those now. Donkey Kong is very behind the times on his island. Yeah, clearly. I mean, Jesus. I've never gotten further than the first world, so I'm hyped. Really? It was too complex for my kid brain back in the day. See, I loved RPGs back in the day. Oh my god. RPGs were like my shit. I mean, they always have been, but like, yeah. Fight me, coward! Hey, what's up, Azure? How's it going? How you doing, Aleph? Once again. Pick the shell at the rat. Oh my god. Mario soloing right now. Okay. Uh-huh. I was waiting for there to be a shitty roll on that dice. There we go. Oh, I didn't get it once again. Don't poison me. Okay, you missed. Get fucked. Idiot. Oh, I missed my time tit. I was reading chat. Oop. Get fucked. I hope you read it. You get it. Yeah, the remake is gonna be so good. Most game before Nintendo is written to translate. Oh, that's right. Yeah, you were saying that. Yeah, we had that discussion before. Yeah, where like most of them were not translated. Playing an amazing game. Yes, I am. What's up? How you doing, Aleph? How was your first day at work? And what's up, Grant? How's it going? One of the few times playable Bowser was a thing. Yeah, in the Japanese version, he flipped you off too, which is great. Well, not flipped you off, but he did, like, the arm thing. Wait, are these mushrooms randomized? Nope. Cool. Just making sure. Yeah, playable Bowser was great. The random amount of damage that does is incredible to me. Kinda slow, but they were nice. That's good. That's the most important part, is that your workplace isn't fucking toxic. Toxic workplaces should go and fuck themselves. With a rake. Which is really hard to do if you think about it. And I'm not talking about the broom handle part. I want to see what Boyer is. I hope it's not Cluex. Jesus. Wait, I already have Geno, so how the fuck is this gonna work?
Jeez.
Objects that I've shoved up- Objects that I've shoved up my ass! What's up, Willow? How's it going? I forgot about that video. Oh, I love that video. I never played Mario RPG back in the day, but I have an NES Mini. One of the things I noticed is that trailer, they removed the Ta-Ta physics and the bird monster. I screamed that when that happened. I screamed that. I literally was like, there's no boobs. There's no boob jiggle when you hit her. Yeah, I saw that too. It's okay. It's not gonna like impact my purchase, but I am sad about it. Mallow! Come back, Mallow, I love you. Come here, my sweet summer child. He was sad for a second. Don't make my boy sad. Where do I go now? Left? Nope, I fucked up. Modern Nintendo was like, nope, we gotta make it 100% friendly, yeah. Saying as many, but I didn't try it much, yeah. The internet has ruined this song. Sure has. Well, they remade that one song that had the gamer words in it, which is good. I appreciate them for taking the gamer words out of it. Like, shout outs to them. Where do I go from here? There's no Mallow. I'm just gonna wander around, I guess. Where did Mallow go? Mallow, where are you, my sweet summer child? I keep losing him. How do I keep losing the small boy? Fuck. Hello. Please go away. I'm going to be stuck in Geno Maze, possibly forever. They kept the rope in Paper Mario. Yeah, I honestly thought the rope isn't sexual. You know what? That's base too. I mean it. Never mind. It's gonna say something stupid.
Bam!
I mean, for some people it could be. Like, not in the suicide-y way, but like in the, you know, strangulation kind of way. Where do I go? Where is my son? My son has abandoned me. There he is. What is Boyer? Oh, Jesus. Okay, this is probably okay. This is probably fine. But I mean, the implications are still very dark. Oh yeah, for sure, like big time. I'm gonna try super jump. On Poundet. Yo, well, you've all heard of Bowsett. How about Poundet? Why is there no kinky art of Poundet? Huh? Huh, internet? Are you scared to draw a sexy hammer? You fucking... That did, like, nothing. Fuck. Spritz bomb. Ah! Oh, that's magic. Why did the hammer turn me into a mushroom? I'm so good. I got clusterfuck. Sexy hammer is a thing. Don't ask how I know. Oh, wait, this is randomized. I love it. Yeah, it is. I'm gonna just try to kill the director, I think, because Jesus, he can kill me. I don't have any pick-me-ups, by the way. I haven't found any, and I haven't seen any. Otherwise, I'd buy some. Then again, punching someone in the tits is a very bad thing to teach someone. Yes, it is. Yeah, no, you're not wrong. It does hurt pretty bad. Yeah, no, that's pretty bad. Stop it! Stop it! Ow. Nice. Don't turn Bowser into a mushroom. I'm gonna be really upset if you do that. Die, fucker. Ah! No. 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 Oh, it missed. I don't know why why did they turn you into a mushroom? Okay, I'm getting kind of low on health. I'm a little scared. I'm gonna use a mushroom. Nice! Jesus! You can just do that? You just throw a crotch bomb at me? This is going well. The Kuro Killer and Mario. I mean, like, I didn't do that. It's just random. It's completely random, so... Die, fucker! Yeah! Oh, nice. Now I just need to not die to four hammers. Or hamettes, excuse me. Poundets, that's the one. Bam, 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 bam. Get fucked. Oh, I have an able juice. Oh, never mind, I get once again from these idiots. Bowser is going to fucking... Bowser is the champion right now. Six Poundets. Oh, sorry, Poundet. Oh, sorry, my bad. Get wrecked, idiot. Not bad. That went kind of okay. Also, that's a lot of experience. Mallow Joyans! And a star! Fuck yeah! Video games! Okay, cool. We did it. Also, I have Mallow now, so I can see how bad he is. I'm switching him with Gino immediately. What are your stats, Mallow? Show me. Oh my god, Mallow is really good. Except for his defense and his speed. But I can fix him. What can he equip? Okay, you can equip the Happy Shirt. The Happy Shirt is actually pretty good. It makes him slower, but it gives him a lot of defense. Wait, this makes his magic attack go down now? I don't think I want that. Happy pants. Sailor pants. Sailor pants he can also equip, which is mostly ups except for his offense. Healing shell. Can he equip the- okay, he can't. Can he put the dress on? He can't. Okay, so sailor pants might be our best option? Or happy pants? Wait, what was the other one that gave me 20 and 20? That one, even though it lowers his thing. I don't have any weapons for him, and I don't have any accessories, so... Can he equip the fire cape? He can't. Okay, cool.
Yappy.
But does he have specials? Yeah. And apparently Thunderbolt only— all of his specials cost 2. That's actually pretty good. Thank you, randomizer. Because Mario specials are kind of expensive. But Fire Orb for 6 is bullshit. Super Jump for 5 is pretty good, though. Wait, what are his magic attacks on these? 19, 11, and then that doesn't matter because it's Psychopath. Let's give him a go for a bit, see how he does. He has AoEs, which is important. Cool, we did it. Also, now Rosetown is saved. So I can go back and I think I get an item from this, the kid? Chomp. A weapon is good. Weapon could be for anybody. Could even be for Mallow. That gives him 30 offense and makes him immune to some things. Mallow's gonna be great. So Mallow is Bowser and Bowser is Mallow now. That's pretty cool. Nobody get that confused. This is gonna be on the test. This will be on the test. So I hope you're paying attention. Now I can go to the old man, but I don't have any of the things he needs yet, so fuck. How much money do I have, by the way? Oh, I have enough to go buy the fucking scarf. All right, who do we want to make a god? Mallow? Are we going to make Mallow a god? Who's going to be god? I think Mallow deserves to be god. He is a cloud, after all. Okay, bye. I think it was the attack scarf, right? That had all the really good stats. Oh, Mallow is one of the only people that can equip it. Okay, so it makes him take no damage from fire, it makes him immune to instant KO and sleeping, it gives him 38 speed, 40 attack, 40 magic attack, 12 defense, and 23 magic defense. Professor Kuro, will there be an open VOD test? No! I'm buying it. I'm gonna make Mallow a god now. Become as god. My sweet summer child. Put the attack scarf on. Look at his stats. He has 69 magic defense, which is extremely nice. Okay, Mallow's a god now. That's pretty cool. So Mario does random amounts of damage, Mallow is a god, and Bowser's just been good since the beginning. So that's cool. I could go to some of these other places we skipped to just, like, see if there's shit there. Like Rose Way, for instance. I don't think there's a boss at Rose Way, right? Or we could just go to Moville. Let's go to Moville. Booster Tower, with the very farty music. The very penis-y, very farty music. Let's save real quick, though. You know what, we should probably sleep, right, too? Because we're like... Oh no, we got healed because we did a boss battle. Well, I can tell you who's not gonna be in the fucking mines. It's Punchinello. Punchinello is absolutely not gonna be in there, because we know that for sure. Was there anything good for Mallow here? The thing I'm kinda lacking right now is weapons. I have like 2 weapons, or 3 weapons, maybe total. The hammer. Which Gino can apparently use. But it's very expensive. The lazy shell armor, which is pretty good, honestly. It gives you a shitload of speed and makes you immune to everything. I might give that to Bowser? When I can afford it? Because Bowser will be very fast and immune to all the elements. That would be probably pretty cool, right? I think that'd be good, right? Let's do that. Alright, let's get inside here. Form up, boys. I'm going in. Woogity boogity, here I come. Alright, let's test them out. I answered your question by shaking my head, as if you could see that.
I am watching you.
Let's try Thunderbolt. Yeah! Yeah, that's good. I like it. Jesus. What is this way? Oh, nothing. That's right. Oh, that's right. We got Croco. Hi. Thunderbolt. Wow. Boom. Yeah. Nice. That was a lot of experience, too. And we leveled up. Mario still has no fucking defense. That's cool. Now that's useful. Yeah, that's very useful. That's extremely useful. Magic attack. Ooh, that's a lot of attack, though. Yeah, let's go for it.
Bowser is level 7.
Let's see, what did you get? You get a lot of HP again. We can make his HP... Oh man, do we want to make Bowser's HP 69? I kinda do. Yeah. For the meme. Geno, doing stuff too. I'm sure I will find a weapon for Geno that makes him good, but right now he's not the best. Let's do some magic attack for him. And Mallow didn't actually level up. Just you wait, we'll get you for this! Also, I'll hydrate right now, thank you. Tasty! What? Oh, it's the Axum Rangers.
Just to see his, like, T-posing ass just go past was really good.
What are you gonna give me? He didn't have coins, but he dropped a Bright Bomb. Nice. Wait, I don't want to fight you yet. I want to fight these guys, because they have items.
That fucking, like, T-posing Axum Ranger just going by.
Why? Yeah, T-posing Axum Ranger is pretty good. Oh no, that position. The water comes from the Superstar Saga. Wait, what? Oh, does it? Oh, nice. He pees on me.
Oh, Mallow leveled up. Nice.
Mallow did not get a lot of defense. That's okay. Special attack would be 1. HP would be 5. Let's get him some HP. I don't want to fight you yet, Axum Ranger fella. He didn't have coins, but he dropped a fire cape. Nice. Oh, that's fucking up all sorts of things. Yeah, I guess I'm lucky. 2 of them! They've swapped places. 2 of them! God, that fucks up Mario's sprite when he does that, and I love it so much. Can you survive a breaker beam? What does that mean? Oh! Yeah, I'll do it. I blinked. Fuck! Mm-mm. Yeah, I don't know if I can. I guess we'll find out, won't we? Well, actually, regardless, I just realized I can't progress this place because I don't have the bombs. Where is the... There's like another thief guy, right? There's a third one somewhere. I'm gonna find his ass. Where is his ass? There he is. Hi. 5 of them. Get fucked. God damn. Don't bonk me. What's up, Darius? Don't hit me. It's rude.
You'll see. I'm gonna get you.
He didn't have the coins, but he dropped a Troopa pin. Oog. What does that do? Hi, hey, what's up? How's it going? Doesn't Croco just open it in this? No, he opens the one that he runs around in, but you need the bomb for later in the dungeon, unfortunately. That makes me take no damage from electricity. Who can equip it? That makes my defense go down, but that's okay, because it makes me immune to electricity. Alright, let's get this T-posing Accent Ranger. I'm gonna wait right here. I'm ready to receive him. Do I have anything that can recover my... I do, I have a honey syrup. I just want to have magic for Mallow, because Mallow's pretty much magic dependent at this point. And he has an AoE, and I'm about to be fighting 5 people at once, so that's cool. Hi, what's up, fucker? Why is there a head in the middle of the wall? What happened? What is that? Did you get the item from the guy in the mine? I might have missed it. No, like, so you usually get the bomb from Croco, but, like, that key item is randomized, so I have to find that someplace else. Let's get him. Okay, so some of them are weak to that, some of them aren't. I believe you heal, so you're getting fucked. 2, nice. Yeah, they use a lot of- oh, cool, we're gonna be mushrooms. No, that killed us. Okay, so we might- I feel like that could have gone better. Okay, we might not be ready for the Axum Rangers. We may,
We may need to go someplace else. Let's go to Booster's Tower, maybe. Hey, they didn't even get to do a breaker beam. So the answer was yes. Jesus Christ. All right, let's go to Booster's Tower, I guess, and see what we got. Wait, wouldn't I? Oh, if I beat this, I would get Peach, right?
Peach?
That'd be cool. Why are you that? Why are you that? Why are you that? What? I love the music. I love the music here too, genuinely. Two of them. Oh! Okay, this might be tough. Why is he so hard? Stop it. Why is he so hard? Why won't he die? No. Ow. Jesus! Why won't he die? Ow. Fuck. Why is he not dying? Are you behind on stats and levels? Because this is scary. Yeah, this is very scary. I don't think I am, but Jesus. I guess maybe I need to go back and grind a little. Oh my god. He will not die. I'm going to try shocking him, because I can't die to that. So let's... Okay, I got him, but Jesus, at what cost? That didn't give me anything. That didn't give me anything. Everyone died. That didn't give me shit. I'm gonna go. Let's go back to one of the sub places that we didn't, You know what? Let's check out, like, some of the towns, maybe. Maybe some of the towns have some cool shit for us, like Marymore. Brap. Brap. Hello, I want to buy. I'd like to rest a while first. Limited time only. If you choose, you should receive a once-in-a-lifetime gift. I want the sleet. Oh, damn it. Okay, so let me sell some shit first. I have some shit that I could definitely sell. Like, the bombs and stuff. I'm never gonna use these. Oh, they don't sell for that much. And a bad mushroom I don't need. Earlier times, I'm gonna save. Well, no. Fright bomb, yeah. Pure water sell for... Oh, they sell for jack and shit now. Wait, things sell for random amounts too? Oh, okay, maybe not. Sell weapons. Do I have anything that sells for, like, a shitload? I don't. But I could get enough money with the duplicates that I have, so that's fine. There we go. And then what are you selling? Slap glove? That's a Geno weapon.
Okay.
Yeah, I think I'm behind on stats and shit. Oh, prevents knockout. Oh my god, that is a mallow weapon that gives him 85 damage. Wow. Sonic symbols, which is for pretzel. Frying pan, which kind of sucks dick. Spiked link, which is not the worst thing in the world. Froggy stick, which we already have. Finger shot, which is a mallow only weapon that makes him immune to every element. Gives him like 55 attack and 21 speed. That's stupid. I might have to give him that. Fire pants. Pretty good armor for mallow, honestly. Those kind of are okay. Those are very good. The happy shirt is extremely good. Hero shirt. Amulet. Basically reduces all elemental damage and nullifies one of them. Zoom shoes are about the same. Okay, cool. I want to stay in the suite and get whatever item you have. Hello. I want to give you $200 to rest. Yes. I want to stay in the suite. I want to stay in the suite. Excellent choice, sir. Excellent! It's probably going to be something shitty. Oh, nice. Okay, it wasn't.
The bellhop shall show you to your room, sir.
Come on, please make yourself at home. Please feel free to use the terry cloth bathrobe for bathing.
Ring the bell for room service. Please be sure to turn off the lights when going to sleep. Anything else, sir? It looks like he wants a tip. No. Please enjoy your stay. Bye! Alright, cool. I got a flower tab out of that, which is not worth $200, but, you know, to each their own. Sleep. And then I slept. I'm ready. Is there anything in here? Oh, there is. Secret. Fearless pin. What does that do? It probably doesn't prevent fear. It does, actually. But who doesn't have a... Oh, nobody can equip it, though. Can Gino equip it? No, nobody can equip the fearless pin. It's specifically a Peach item. Jesus Christ. Hi. Morning. I hope you're able to sleep well. You betcha. Is that so? It's a pleasure to serve you. Feel free to drop by anytime, sir. Thanks! Bye! Yeah, I think I need to, like, level up a little bit. Because I'm only level 7, so that's a little scary. So I think we just need to go, like, to a place, to a pretty decently tough place that we can, like, level up in. Because, Jesus, we got our asses handed to us by a sniffet. By a fucking sniffet. Let's go to, Well, we haven't done not Tadpole Pond, we haven't done Roseway yet. Let's do Roseway. Because this probably has items on it too, which is cool. Give me the mush, give me. I think I gotta go the other way to get through there, right? Yep. Alright, let's fight some dudes. Fight me, coward! Got him. Boink. The fucking glitching out Mario is never not gonna get old for me. I love that. Get lazy shelled, idiot. What? Oh, what happened to Mario? That's only 3 XP, though. Maybe we go someplace else then. Nom 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 nom. Because we are pretty strong. I could grind in the mine. The mine was giving me pretty decent XP. Except for the fact that the Axum Rangers handed my ass to me. We got this. We got this. Don't worry about it. I should have saved one of those stars to do the star trick thing with. I hate this particular section. Hit. The Prince Pants. Who could equip the Prince Pants, though? What do? They prevent silence. They kind of suck. These princely pants kind of suck dick. I think things sell for like the stats that they give you, not like the whatchamacallit. Do you ever think that the XP booster in the stop earlier still does the XP booster in the background? It could.
Cheese.
We could try that. Cheese. Hey, what's up? What's up, Didik? How's it going?
Cheese.
Get zapped, idiots. Cheese. Cheese. Oh, that was worth a decent chunk. Give me the boy, I wish to fight him.
Yeah!
Wait, is it? Hello? There is something cheesy today. No! You don't know that. Cheese. Oh, he just has a bunch of those. Wait, does he give me something if I keep fighting them? Does he, like, run out eventually? He's just the grinding Lakitu. You can grind on these boys and get 3 experience forever. Really cool spooky looking model. Thank you! The model was by Hoishi, but I did the edit on it. It's a tiny edit. It makes me look spooky. I don't think he's gonna give me anything. Hello. You guys are worth a lot of experience, so please. I'm going to Thunderbolt you now. No, I meant Celia. Yes, spoopy boy.
Keep going, boy. You're doing real well.
No, it's not 69 anymore. God is dead.
God is dead. Thank you for 70 months, though, dude. Appreciate that. That's a lot of stats. That's a lot of HP. It's also a lot of magic defense and magic attack. Yeah, let's do that. That's like 4 points. Bowser's level 8. Nice.
Oh, you learned Terrorize finally. Nice. What's got good? Nothing really. I'll just give him some POW. Gino's level 8 now. He learned Gino Boost, which is insanely good. How much does Gino Boost cost, though? We'll give him some magic tech. Do I actually, like, literally have to put him in my party to see how much it costs? Switch. There we go. It costs 5, which isn't bad. But Mallow is still God, so, like, that's a thing, too. Also, how much does Terrorize cost? 7. Scare him good! Oh no, it costs 8 and it has 7. That's not good.
Sleepy?
Eepy and Neeby to Sleepy. Just a little guy. Fuck. 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 Okay, there we go. Oh fuck. I fucked up.
Boing.
Fuck. I fucked up again. Why does it take me back? Tasty. It's a shortcut. Nom 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 nom. But phone charging, yes. Phone charging, good. Oh, why is he a shy guy? Ooh! I don't like that attack makes Mario turn into things. Oh, Jesus. Mario is losing his true form. Yeah, I don't like the body horror. If you were wondering if this was still a horror stream, the answer is yes. Hello. I want these coins. Give me the coins. I'm gonna thunderbolt the shit out of you. You're wrecked. Bonk. Nice. Mario is like an amorphous shapeshifter in disguise. You hate to see it. I want to fight this guy because they're usually worth a lot of experience. Kick his ass. Nom 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 nom.
Once again.
Ouch. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck, but it's like, ugh. There's two Bowsers now. I actually need to get some sleep. Well, have a good sleep. Have a good sleep, Diddick. It was good to see you. Have a good day. Stay hydrated, you all. I will. Thank you. You have good eep. That almost fucked up my timing for the Thunderbolt. Almost. Very close. Very close. Fight me, coward! Two of them! Got him. Nice. Those guys are worth a shitload of experience, so definitely want to fight those. Oh, a mushroom. Yeah, Mallow leveled up. What'd you get? You got some offense, a shitload of magic attack. Okay, we got 5 there. 2 for the magic attack. Yeah, we're gonna go magic attack, I think. Yeah. 2 for that. Absolutely. I don't even really need money, but I just wanted to see if there's anything. There we go. I just wanted to see if there's anything weird in these chests. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-da. And this is where you normally see Bowser. And then you go to Rose Town. Okay, that's one place that we didn't do down. I could... Oh, well, let's try grinding in Booster's Pass. We didn't do Booster's Pass either. That can be good. With all the weird, like, artichoke motherfuckers. Some of these are just boys. There we go, yeah. That one. Look, there he is. This could be good. This could be around my speed, maybe. There we go. Got him. Bam! And 11 XP. That's pretty good, actually. Time for some artichoking. Yes, indeed. Time for some artichokes. Oh yeah, I forgot about Carabuscus. Who could forget about Carabuscus? More proof no one likes artichokes. I mean, fair. They do have fishes inside them in this game, which is very strange. Okay, yeah, this is a little bit more my speed, even though I am one-shotting shit, but, like, still. 11 XP is not bad. Let's explore a little bit, too, because I know there's... Oop, like, there. There's chests. Another fire cave. Cool. Those Thunderbolt are candy asses. That was cool. 18. Also just a regular ass mushroom. Nothing has dropped anything good except for the Caracolas. How much? Okay, I still have like full flower points. We're good. Got him. Isn't the carrot a rare spawn usually? No, those are just... The Carabuscus are regular spawns here, I'm pretty sure. Carabuscus just kind of exists. Okay, well, if you're gonna keep giving me this battle, I'm gonna keep thunderbolting the shit out of you. There you go. Yeah, Carabuscus is like a normal-ass enemy that just exists here. He's weird, but he exists. Gee, Peter, you really exist. Oh my god, hi. Must be my birthday. Killed them all. I must skip the fights in this area then. Yeah, it's kind of one of those areas you just kind of go through. Alright, we're level 9. Let's go. HP would be 2. That would be 3, I think? Or 4. Let's go with the special, the magic attack. Fuck it. Okay. Decent spread there. 1 HP. 2 special attack. Or I could get 2 defense. Let's get 2 defense. He's like he's the offensive guy, let's be real. Geno still kind of doesn't have like a special specialization. Oh, wow. 4 special attack. Or 4 physical attack. He's... Yeah, I'm gonna go with special. I'm gonna go with special with Geno. You picked up a flower. And then we killed them, never to be seen again. And now they're all dead. Are any of these actually artichokes that I could fight? I don't think so. I think the artichokes are mostly in the first area. That was it for Booster's Pass, really. Could do Booster's Hill. You know what? Let's go to the seaside town and see what the freaks are selling. Oh, hi. What the fuck are you? What the hell was that? They sell like weird shit, right? Don't tell me. You want supplies. Able juice and wilt shrooms. Nice. Thank you very much. You're welcome. Fucking weirdos. Oh, there's nobody in here. Oh, that's because the boss has spawned already, so there's nobody in the shops. Fuck. I missed what it was. It was like a ninja-looking guy. I think it's one of the smithy bosses. I'm pretty sure that's like a smithy guy. Fairly certain. This is the inn where the guy watches you sleep. It's pretty great. Yeah, it was one of the smithy guys, I'm pretty sure. It was a ninja-looking guy. Is weird. I don't want to fight your Garovich or whatever the fuck his name is. What is his name? I need a key for this. Yeah. Is there any secret chests in this fucking place or no? Maybe in the mayor's house? Oh, there is frog coin boy. What do you got? You got a ribbit stick, a heel shell sail. Oh, you got the jinx belt. Ooh, the jinx belt is not bad. Offense up a lot. Okay. Okay. Yardovich? Sounds like he's calling. It sounds like something you'd get to someone to say like really fast, and it's making them saying like you're a bitch or something. Like I don't know. Let's try Booster's Tower again. But let's go rest first. You're a bitch? Yeah. I'm gonna go sleep at Mario's house though, cause it's free. And I'm a stingy piece of shit. Yes. To the right person. Yes, indeed. I sleep. You're a bitch? What's the guy? What's this boss's name again? Is you're a bitch, right? You're a bitch. Yeah, that was it. Is you're a bitch. That's the one. Oops, I didn't mean to go to the pipe vault. I pressed the wrong button. Oop! Alright, let's try to boost your tower and maybe, like, not fight the receptionist. Because the receptionist is very hard. Oh, the receptionist is dead. Cool. Hi, I want to fight and see if I'm okay to fight here. How's the game going? Great! But last time we came here, we got our asses whooped, so... This guy's name is literally Spookum. Maybe it was just that one guy? Why was he so tough? I don't remember the Sniffits being that hard. I think it was just that Sniffit. That Sniffit was very- oh my god, Mario just freaked the fuck out. You indeadened him. You're not wrong. I also leveled up a few times, so that could be it too. Fight me, coward. Oh, these guys, I remember them. Get Thunderbolt, idiot. Nice. 24. Ah! Yeah, this is... I think the couple levels might have helped too. Ah, yes, the Sniffits. Excuse me. Give me... Oh, frog coin, nice. We haven't gotten a lot of frog coins. Isn't there like a... There's like a thing back here, isn't there? I thought there was. Poke dress. Who wants to put on the dress? What does the poke dress do? Halfway decent, honestly. Kind of not the greatest for Bowser though. Can you wear the dress? You can't. Cool. So it was Bowser. Bowser exclusively gets to wear that dress. It's for him. Let's thunderbolt these assholes. Got him. 12. 12 XP is not bad. Mallow leveled up. Nice. What'd you get? You got a decent amount of- you get a decent chunk of stuff. The 5 HP is definitely tempting. Yeah. Yeah, let's get it- let's get his HP up a little bit. Beep 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 beep. What the fuck? Oh yeah, this shit. I did it! Got a Mega Glove. Okay. I got a weapon. It kinda sucks. Can Geno use it? Okay, it doesn't suck for Geno, because Geno has, like, Jack and shit. So... I love the fucking lobby music for this place. It's so fucking good. It's just... Oof. Oog. Alright, let's get it. I mean, the only suck half the time in Mario. You know what? That's fair. That mannequin is immune. Two, nice. Yeah, we have a lazy shell that for some reason just does random amounts of damage, and I have absolutely no idea what's doing that. There's two Mallows. Jesus Christ. Two of them! Try not to avoid too many battles here, because I want to level up a little bit as well. Boy. It's coming to that time where I'm just like, what the fuck do I want for dinner? And I have no idea. The answer is I don't know. What sounds good for dinner tonight, chat? What are we having? What's on the menu?
Zam.
Din din. Yeah, indeed.
Beep.
Wendy's does sound okay. I don't know if I've had from Wendy's here. Have I? Oh, we did one time. It was pretty good.
Wheaties.
Wait, doesn't the lazy shell weapon just do random damage and that's why you pick the armor to put on Peach? I mean, maybe? I'm gonna go make hot dogs. Nice! Hot dogs are good. Can I still do the Easter egg? I can.
Run, Mario, you're gonna die! I wish they would have recolored the sprite for this, but I understand that's probably like a pain in the ass. I love the fart tuba that exists in this song. Eat shit. Two. Nice. That's just me. That's me. You just have a sick solo in this song. Fight me, coward. You just have a sick solo in this song. Pretty rad though. You're doing great. Okay, that didn't affect two of these enemies, but that's fine. Lucky. Nice. If it's my experience, I don't think I want to gamble with it right now. Get fucked. Nice. Ha! I'll gamble my coins. Fuck money. I did it. So you know how I do that? For some reason, every time I follow this fucking thing, it seems to always end up being the one before the one that I think it is. I don't know why, but like the way that I follow that with my eyes, it always ends up being like the one before. I literally fell. I can't believe it. What the hell? I don't want to fight that guy because it's one of those sniffets. And he's very strong and he'll bully me and call me mean names. Get wrecked. Thank you, I'm doing my best. Hey, now that I think about it, instead of just reminding you randomly over the months, is it Rando Illusion of Gaia on Discord? Yeah, no. Yeah, if you want to, there's like a suggestions, well, there's like a I gotta put like a game suggestion thing in the Discord. After stream, I'll do that. And then, yeah, well, you could put that there. I can't believe the Sniffix called me a slayer. Wow, Sniffit, I can't believe you're like that. That's incredible. I'll throw it in there for you. Yeah, it sounds good. Yeah, I'll make it after, I'll make a game suggestion thing after that, and then yeah. By the way, exclamation point Discord if you're not in the Discord. Oh god, I have to look at them in order. This guy. Nope. That's okay. This is a good way to level up because I forget the fucking order, so that's cool. As long as it's not those other Sniffit battles, I'm good. Thank you for exclamation port discording. I had a maple syrup from that. Ooh. Who was the first one? Was it this asshole? I meant to click the one that was in front of me. I fucked up. Well, if I can get maple syrups from this guy. Get him, not Malo. I like how they just switch places. They just take each other's turns. It's so cute. Oh, level 10. Nice. Let's go. That's pretty good stats. Super flame. We'll see how much that costs. Five there. One there. One there. Oh, but I gotta have 69 attack, though. I gotta go for it. I gotta go for the 69. Gotta go for the meme. 2 HP. 1 special. Or 3 power. Yeah, no, fuck it. Let's go. You having a really nice day? Nice! Me too, actually. That's a lot of HP. That's like almost 10 HP. There is no way I don't go with HP for this. That's almost 10 HP. That's 9 HP. Is it this guy? No, it's not. Okay, cool. Well, fuck. It's okay, because, like, again, I gotta grind anyway. Yeah, I think I'm glad that everybody seems to be doing mostly good today. That's good. I'm glad that the week's cheating people better. Hell yeah. Okay, it's not that guy. Was it this guy? Nope. That's okay. Again, I need to level up. I feel like they did this on purpose so you do level up a bit here, you know? I almost want to give Mario a weapon that makes him do more consistent damage, but the damage on this is so good sometimes I can't justify taking it off of him. So it's this guy then. Okay, that's the first one. Is this the second one? It's not. Okay, cool. This is gonna be a minute, chat. It's okay, I'll level a bunch here and then we won't have to do it later. Yeah, see, sometimes it does 10. Well, that's because that thing has ridiculous resistance. Okay, so first one is End. Is it this guy? It is. And then Eye Patch? And then Beanie. No, okay, fuck. I thought Beanie was either third or fourth. Beanie comes later. Two. As in two of them. Hey, what's up, zombie? How's it going? I'm doing good. How are you doing? I'm fucking up a puzzle right now. Alright, so it's this fucker, this fucker, this fucker, this fucker? No. Okay, so I think I know the order now. Maybe. God, that Mario sprite's having a fucking issue. Bonk. Nope. Oh, Mario, why can you only do two damage to these things? Oh, Mallow leveled up. Nice. What'd you get, Mallow? You got more defense. The Shocker. I wonder if they're gonna rename that. I wonder if they're gonna rename that attack for reasons that I won't explain on stream. Glad you're feeling better. Thank you. I appreciate, like, legitimately, I appreciate all the support from, like, everyone in general. So this asshole, then it's Beanie, then it's this guy. Nice. Hell yeah, what did I get? I got the Alto card. I think the game bugged out a bit. You need a key to get in. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna leave now. I hope I'm not stuck like that forever. I'm not, okay, cool. The fuck?
Cheese.
Ooh, secret. 100 coins? Tasty. Cheese. It's like, I like the gothic style of your persona. Thank you! He's a little bloody right now. Usually he's not. It's Twitch safe blood. Because I'm a void, so I bleed black. It's cool. It's fine. Don't worry about it. I'm feeling great, though. Goodie bag? Oh boy. Couldn't I just sell that for a shitload of coins? Owlboy is awesome too. I do like Owlboy, yes. Lux is very awesome as well. Fuck. Damn it. Twitch safe. I mean, like, because I don't think I could just be here covered in blood. Wait, are those parachutes like trans rights? What the fuck? Did you see that? Did you see it? I'm actively bleeding, but I'm doing great. That's fine. I think those snippets were saying trans rights on the way down. Trans rights, I think they were, right? Am I high or were the fucking parachutes like trans rights? They are. Wait. I gotta see that again. One more time. Give me the parachute. I wanna see the parachute. Yeah, it is, I think, right? Yeah. Yo, snippet says trans rights, let's go. Yo, snippet says trans rights. Let's go, baby! That's so good! All characters say trans rights in my eyes. Yeah, exactly. Yeah. This little dummy guy doing an eerie jig? Trans rights. That's fucking incredible. I was like, wait a minute. Is that from the original, too? I don't know what color the parachutes normally are. That's like a weird trivia question you would ask somebody about this game. A frog coin. Nice. Oh boy, this room. Fuck! Oh, these guys have magic. That could be a problem. And you're beating them up, homophobe? I mean, they're attacking me. But what does that say about me, I guess? Fuck. I should have just cast magic. Why is Mario just a fire? There we go, I got one. That was really funny. And you're beating them up? My god. Where is your stance? Fuck! Bite him. Lucky. Don't kill me. Ah! Jesus. Thank you, I am funny.
My stance is somewhat over there.
Yeah, I'm just standing over there. I don't want to gamble my XP points. They're important right now. Heh! Gotta see them. Nice. Need a key to get in here. I'm just trying to get the frog coins at this point. There we go, nice. I want to fight the good boys. They bite each other. They're just playing. Wild card. Ow. Don't these jester guys have like an instant kill attack? Welcome back, zombie. I'm pretty sure the jester guys have an instant kill. Beepity beep beep. It's me. I'm Mario. It's a me. Oh, hi. Fucking jump scare. Save. We are now level 10. Mayo is level 10. Actually, his name is Pretzel. That's okay, though. Oh, hell yeah. Heals. Let's go. Why is that one backwards? Nice. Just a fuckload of flowers. Let's go. Do I have to do the minigame or no? We just fighting. Oh no, I am doing the minigame, I think. So is Booster... I'm guessing that Booster is, what's his face? Pretzel. It's Mario's ass! I like how the dialogue's just completely gone, because...
There's your Mario doll. Terrifying, yeah. What'd he give me?
It didn't say what he gave me. Got a mystery egg. What the fuck is the mystery egg? What is a mystery egg? Egg. Alright, I'm gonna save real quick because sometimes this boss battle fucks up. And I won't have to do that again. Well, no Mac fight for Kuro. No, I can in fact do the Mac fight. That's the thing, is that they make it so you can. In the corner here, you'll notice that there's a fella, and you can fight him in case he has a star piece. But I'll do that after I do this fight. It's your vert of it's your mom. I legitimately could have just pressed attack to see his name, but I just didn't. The mystery egg is an item that becomes the star egg after 200 uses. Cool, I'm not doing that. I'm rooting for you. Yeah, I don't know how this is gonna go. I'm gonna shocker his ass. Oh, I fucked up the timing. That did a lot of damage. Cool. Fuck his ass. Oh god. He has magic, though. Yeah, that's the problem. He's magic. Yup. Who's gonna die? Just okay, that actually went pretty okay. I think we got this. I'm gonna shocker his ass. I fucked up the timing for that, it's so tight. It's tight. Cool, 2 damage. You're really helping Mario. Ah! Okay, we're pretty much immune to most things, I think, at this point. Get fucked, you brother bitch. You're gonna be my bitch. Got it. Ooh! Please die. Flamestone. Ah! Okay, that didn't... Flame is, like, pretty good. Flame we're pretty good against. I think ice is maybe the only thing we're weak against. I can Thunderbolt. Okay. Now we're just beating his ass. Mirage attack. I'm gonna use a fucking... I was gonna say, I think I have a maple syrup, don't I? Don't do it. Ow. Now I can just thunderbolt them. He's dead. We did pretty good. We're pretty resilient against magic, it seems. Nice, level 11. That's a lot of HP. That's a decent amount of special. Do I want the HP? I might want the HP. Because he's not really using magic. You did it! I did. Wow, that's a lot of HP for Bowser in general. I'm gonna go... Oh, he gets two... I'm gonna go with the POW again. Hello, Gino. Gino Whirl, okay. He gets 10 HP again. I might go with HP. Yeah, I gotta go with HP. He gets 10 HP. Is that a star? It was. Fuck yeah! I put it on my little star collection. Yeah. I gotta go back up to the top now and fight fucking, what's-his-face. So, I should have done that first. I didn't realize it was gonna take me all the way down. That's okay. We'll speedrun. We're just gonna fucking avoid most of the things if we can. We can help it. No fucking around, just finding out. No Stiffit there, which is cool. Oh, that's right, this asshole's here. I would have to do his game, I guess. I have to do his game at some point because he might have a key item I need. Fuck. Oh god. Do I have to do the look the opposite way thing too, or no? Cause good Christ. Whee! Trans rights, parachutes, fuck, I fell. Alright, let's get it. Isometric platforming is hard. Nice. Get him, Mario, go! Full house. Is that the bad one? I don't know. Ow. Stop throwing shit at me. Two Mallows! God, I wish. Fuck. Thunder! The perfect timing, yeah. Bonk. Got him! Butter dough. I'm the dog with the butter. How did you know? Twitch completely crashed on me, so hello again. Hi! How are you? Welcome back. You didn't miss much, I'm just climbing the tower to fight, Mac. Lucky me. Don't do it. Got him. I like when Mario does his- I don't want to gamble my experience points. They're very important to me. Nice. We could have 6 more HP. 4 more special attack. Yeah. Yeah, the magic attack thing is gonna happen. Fuck. Mechabilly? Oh, Mac. No, Mac. Yeah. The Mac. I don't know if we're ready for the Axum Rangers yet, but like... We definitely got some promise for at least, like, getting through some stuff that we couldn't get through before. Hey, maybe I can beat the Czar Dragon now. I might be able to beat the Czar Dragon now. That was in the sewers, right? The Kairo sewers? Was the Czar Dragon, I think? Pretty sure. Pretty sure that was the sewers. Cool. Gravity Break! Alright, cool. Let's save real quick, just in case anything goes wrong. And, we'll go fight, Mac.
A much stronger Mac.
Hello.
The fuck is this music?
It's a hoedown!
Alright, cool. What the fuck is this penis music that we got for this boss battle? Mac ain't gonna be no thing, I don't think. It's the minecart music, it is. Mac is stunned. Good. Get shocked, idiot. Got it. The fucking I can't even, like, commentate because the music. Oh god. Okay, Mallow, I forgot Mallow is immortal, so that's cool. Shock his ass. Oh my god, that was a much needed, hard, ugly laugh. Yeah, no, I'm losing my mind over this music. Bam! That's a lot of XP. It was not a star, though. Why could I just do that? So wait, I have to walk all the way back down? That's rude. Yeah, I definitely should have done the Mac fight first. You should have redeemed called Weenie Music, where it plays a snippet of your favorite Mario Peen music. You know what? That's probably fair. I should do that. I absolutely should do that. You're absolutely right. That is a very good idea. I'm gonna write that down. It'll just play the Mario Galaxy minigame music, because that's the ultimate penis music. I think someone described that music once on stream as, clown masturbation music. I think that's what it was described as. That would be amazing. Yeah, it would be. I need to think of something to go along with it, though. Like, there has to be, like, a fun little thing. Wow. I mean, it's not wrong, though. That's the fun part. Is they're not incorrect. Whee! I broke my legs. I'm headed back to work. Have a great day. You too. This guy. Should I do this now? Hee hee hee. I'm really, really sorry about before. I'll make it up to you. Hee haw. Are you having fun yet? Okay, that was just practice. This is real. You up for it? Of course. Guess which hand the yellow ball is if you can. Now watch carefully. Congratulations, you deserve this. Got a fertilizer. Oh, so I only have to do it once. I'll get my brother at the casino. Oh, so I have the seed and the fertilizer. Okay, so I only have to do it once. Thank you, randomizer. Gee, randomizer, you're so nice to me. Alright, let's take a little shortcut back. Whee! Okay, let's go. Let's go! We can hand in the seed and the fertilizer. I'm back, had to do stuff. No worries, we're still here for a little bit at least. We just got seed and fertilizer so we can go back to Rosetown and do the thing. Wait, can I collect the ghoul things if I don't know they exist? No, I can't. I should probably do that too. Because I could do that now. Hello. Hi, I'm the gardener. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Fucking music. Yes, fertilize the seed. You make it sound weird. Why you gotta make it sound weird, Therian? Why you gotta make it sound so weird? Yeah, here you go. Finally happened. Is that your seed? I want it! He wants Mario's seed, which is very strange. Because I am weird and there is nothing wrong with that. No, absolutely not. Is extremely valid. Being normal is stupid and dumb. Stop it with the seed! Stop putting your fucking seed everywhere! Bam-ba-dam-ba-dam-ba-dam-ba-dam-ba-dam-ba. And I'll plant the seed. And I'll give it the fertilizer. He just shits into the pot. Nothing's happening. Just kidding, motherfucker.
like winning the lottery, only without the taxes. That's a very adult joke. Oh my god. It's like winning the lottery. You think I could use a little bit more fertilizer? Yeah. I'm gonna climb it. Watch this be like 2 coins. Drill claw. Thick shirt. Okay, we got a drill claw and a thick shirt. A thick boy. I think we already had a thick shirt. Yeah, only whatchamacallit could equip that. That gives me more magic attack. How much more magic attack is that? Not a significant amount. Can you equip the drill claw? You can't. Okay, so that's not really worth it, because his attack right now is pretty good. That was kind of not worth. But that's okay. How much money do I have? A fuckload. Do they sell anything good here? We should go to Mallow's home and see if they're selling anything. What can I do for you? Do you have anything cool that I didn't get? The nautical dress, no. Antidote pin! Rare scarf, single ready to mingle ring. No, I don't think so. I think we're done with Rose Town now. Yeah, let's go to Cloud Place. Or we can go to Monstro Town too, I guess. Because Monstro Town has a key in it that I need as well. Bean Valley. Bin! Ooh. Thank you, I guess. Question mark. And then there's Jinx's battles, which God the fuck knows what those are gonna be. I forgot about the little guys. What do you got? Oh, you actually sell you sell fucking mega elixirs. Nice. He sells earlier times. The masher, the super hammer. That's a really good weapon for Peach. We get Peach. Bowser and Mallow can both use the chomp. Handgun. Handgun is a good weapon. I might need to get one of those, because Mallow has the chomp right now, and then this is the fucking handgun. It gives him less magic attack by one, but it makes him immune to, like, so many fucking things. Mega cape. Mega pants. Polka dress. We already have one. Sailor shirt. Which I think he's already wearing. Work pants. Oog! The work pants for magic defense are really good. I'm gonna buy a handgun for, actually, should I buy two of those? Or I'll just give Bowser the old thing. Hang on, let me see. What does Bowser have on right now? The ribbon stick is pretty good. The chomp would not be an upgrade for him. But I want to give the handgun to... Let's give the handgun to Bowser because he typically attacks. Yeah, the handgun's probably better for Bowser anyway. Because he typically is the one actually doing the attacking. What do you sell? You literally sell bombs. Nice. Hey, what's up, Tauntaun? How's it going? How you been? Alright, we gotta make this guy pound the ground a bunch. Get a key. Immunity is some good shit. Honestly, yeah, fair. You fertilize the seed, and now you can drill. Should be beforehand, yeah. Good, how's it going? It's going great. We're playing this randomized. It's going well. Though I'm gonna have to end soon here, because I am hungry. But what do we got here? Elder Key. Oh, that's for Booster's Tower, right? I think? Hi, do I need to talk to you to be able to get up the cliffs? No, I don't think so. Every time I talk to her, it just does nothing, so that's cool. Yeah, we're having a good time today. I think I'm just gonna buy another handgun for Mallow. I think I'm gonna give Mallow a handgun. I wonder if they're gonna change the name of that too. Yeah, that's a really good weapon. Holy shit. It's just for nothing else, for the resistances. Jesus. It does give me a shitload more attack, but like, Christ. Made a big old pot of chili yesterday, had some leftovers. Oh, nice. I wanna get food. I'm gonna see what Aerie wants to get when she gets home, which should be pretty soon. Should I try whatever the fuck the Jinx fight is? Well, it's gonna be the, I'll try it, yeah. I mean, what the fuck is the worst that happens? I die? What are you gonna be? Oh, he's a mimic. Uh-oh. I don't know which one either, because they all look the same. He's just a mimic. I'm just try hydrating before I die.
You and Aerie find any good spots to eat around the new home? Yes, there's a lot. There's actually quite a bit. And if we go into the city that's near us, there's actually like a shitload of like bars and grills. Fight me, coward. Which one is it? It's Box Boy. I don't know which one that is. I'm gonna shoot him. That seems to be doing good. Did you check to see if the shiny stone was in the vanilla location? I can't get the shiny stone yet because I have to be able to beat the Axum Rangers. Like, you can't get the shiny stone until you beat that, until you beat Mole Mountain, right? Like, the Moleville? Like, the Axum Rangers are kind of in my way of seeing what the fuck Kluix is, which is a sadness. I will do it, though. I absolutely will. Monsters are inside. Cool. I'm gonna Thunderbolt you both. Cool. That went well. Blast. Ow. Alright, we got this. Oh, it's number three. Yep. We got pretty good damage, though, on the physical. Oh, fuck. Okay, that hurts. Scream. So that'll do something different. Okay, it did nothing. Cool. Okay, he's dead. We have many Genos. Scream. Yeah, when I saw the genie come out, I was like, oh, that just poisoned Bowser. Nice. Got him! Nice. Bam! We got purple Bowser now. Okay, cool. But who is Jinx, though? Jinx is also a mimic?! What the fuck?! Oh wait, no, the dragon is number three. Are there four? I don't know, but I'm gonna go save. Wait, did I recover? I did. Okay, we'll just do it. It's fine. I cannot fucking believe that Jinx is also a fucking mimic. Let's get it. It's getting out of hand. There was two of them. That's not a mimic? That's a boomer. Okay, boomer. Okay, that does like nothing. Shaker. Really? Now I'm gonna super jump his candy ass. I did like nothing. Don't! Oh, thank Christ. Oh my god. I don't think I win. Wait, maybe Mallow could do it? Okay. He Valored up. He's blue now. Fuck. Hey, guess who's not doing this fight for a while? Yeah, take this AARP card. I did it! Eat my shit! Mallow is the champion. Mallow is a champion. Gamer. I got really lucky that he decided to not try to instant kill Mallow again. Holy fuck. That was stressful. Jesus. I legitimately was in the same boat too though, Therian. I didn't think I was doing that. Okay, so we got one there, two there, or five. Now we'll go for the POW. Jesus Christ, that couldn't have been closer. Gas. He learned poison gas, cool. Ba-da-ba-da-ba. You get power. Yeah, let's do power. Power sounds good. It's two for each. Geno reached level 12, nice. Like everyone else just did. Special attack, maybe? Special attack. Oh no, wait, I can make his POW 69, yeah. Gas. Get fucked.
So, like, do I have to fight him again? Is he the same dude? Alright, I'm gonna save real quick. Because I got insanely lucky. Wait, if I fight him again, is he the same dude? Because the Jinx fights are technically considered different things, right? Your room looks different than I remember, Jinx. Jinx, your room... I don't remember the sword in the room. Huh. I don't... Actual fear. One fear. Damn, what's he been eating? Well, that did jack shit. Nice. Let's get rid of, the eyes, right? That's the good thing to do. Cool. Ow. Oh! I would prefer you cast magic. Okay, that might be something I don't have resistances to. Okay, not that bad. The eye is protecting Exor. Could I please get a good roll on that fucking thing? Gunk ball. Ow. Oh, oh, oh. I have never seen anything in Mario RPG do 223 damage to one of my party members. Oh my god. Jesus fucking Christ. Well, I haven't been having good luck with that, so I'm gonna jump on his eye and see what happens. That was pretty good. Nope. Holy shit! Do you know what your weak point is? You haven't put in enough time training, but don't worry. In time, you'll grow strong. Come back after you level up. What the fuck? Jinx 2 and Jinx and 3 do that much all the time if you aren't ready. Yeah, that... Jesus fucking Christ. I thought I maybe been able to squeak by.
Boy, you're doing real well.
What?
What? Yeah, I know, exactly. Thank you, Emmett, for, what is that, fucking 53 months. Damn! To answer your question, yes. Wait, what? Feel free to the rest of you, the three musty fears. Cool. So can I just do that now? Is that what that means? I don't know what that means. Alright, we're gonna do the other Jinx fight later. Hi. Gotcha. Alright, let's go to Nimbus Land real quick and see what equipment they have, because that might help us not die. I mean, I don't think to that right now, but like, we'll see. Bing, 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 bing. You have the I'm looking for something, not looking your eye. I do. Crystalline, okay. Energizer. Sticky Glove. 51. But it kind of sucks as far as like resistances are concerned. Wait, that's also for Geno, too. Oh, the Womp Glove. Which makes my magic defense go down a lot. Ultra Hammer. Ooh. I might get that for Mario because the shell kind of fucking is pissing me off. Mario, like, I think the shell might have like an element on it or something and it just doesn't do enough damage for me. The Ultra Hammer, though, it seems pretty cool, but I don't have enough money for it right now, so fuck it. Do I have any things that I can sell for, like, copious amounts of money? Drill Claw. Yeah, the Drill Claw kind of sucks. Let's just sell that. I have, like, three of these. What else sells for a lot? Anything? Fearless Pin, no. The Chomp we don't need anymore. I think, yeah. How much do I need for the Ultra Hammer? Was it 390? Oh no, I have enough for it. Nice. Look at that. It lowers my magic defense, but I don't give a fuck at this point. Mario's kind of just a YOLO character. Okay, so
So, yeah, that makes his attack go up way a lot. Does a lazy shell prevent anything? It doesn't. Okay, so yeah, that's a big upgrade. Because now he doesn't take damage from lightning either. Random hammer. Gotta go have fun with the rest of your stream, you jabber. Aw, thank you. You have good rest. What is this? Rock coin, nice, let's go. I think there's a couple other things in a few other places too, if I'm not mistaken. I think isn't there like a storeroom over here that has like Croco in it or something? Oh no, this just has a bunch of boys in it right now. Fair enough. And I can't do the thing until after, yeah, I can't do that until after we fight the booby lady. The titty. We need to defeat the titty. Is there anything in here? I don't think so. This is just how we get it. Why is there scarecrow statues? What the fuck? Kind of love that. Titties. Until you get the titty lady. Valentina definitely has fake titty. Oh, for sure. She's a snake, isn't she? Snake do not have titty. Well, I guess some snake do have titty. But, like, still, though. Nimbus Land. I think, though, I'm going to end here for today because I'm tired and I want food, but let's raid somebody, though. I want to raid somebody. We haven't raided anybody in a little while. What about Nagas? Nagas do, in fact, have titty. Who do we want to raid? Magnus is playing some Spookums. You want to see what Magnus is doing? Magnus is playing some Spookums. He's playing Signalis, which I heard is a very good game. Rest up and have a good night. I'll link the rando site later. Thank you, I appreciate it. You can even DM me if you want. I don't mind DM. You're cool. Thank you, really glad I got you. Yeah, thank you for stopping by, Tauntaun. It's good to see you. / raid. And my good friend Magnus, who was here earlier. He's a good boy. Let's go say hi to him. He's playing Signalis, which is a spookum. So if you're ready for spookums, go say hi to Magnus. And I will talk to you all tomorrow. I'll continue this tomorrow. And we'll see where we're at after that. I'll try to have something extra just in case we beat this tomorrow, so. Yeah, y'all have a good night. Here we go.